It would have been so cool if I pulled all that off. The kick. Pause, bro. Is what? Like, I get it. He gave you life, but like, bro, not too much, bro. Get off that nigga dick. James Harden, you're really good at b-ball. James Harden.
B-ball is nasty.
Pause.
James Harden. By myself, so he's gonna run this. He said he ain't scared. He said he ain't scared.
That's awesome, man.
Okay.
I helped you with Five Nights at Freddy's. Give me a tip or two if I need to. Pause.
Wait a minute. Okay.
Hey,
okay.
Who your jets there, cowboy? All right, these are spoken for.
Dude, you can't just shove those in my face and not expect me to want to pop them in my mouth. Come on. Am I?
Bro, pause. Bro.
Wait a minute.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, hello. Welcome back to my crib, bros.
Oh.
You might be wondering why my face looks so freaking shiny, bro. I had a face peel today. You know what I'm saying? Trying to take care of my skin. Got a facial done. Pause. And they did some kind of peel. So like,
my face damn looked like a box of gum, bro. I don't know.
In this nasty random closet, just waiting for an intruder to hide and do damage later. So I pause, bro. I know. Let me just get it out the way. That's enough. Boy Jojo with the 100 bits. He said, daddy. Come on, some daddy chill, bro. You chill. Not your dad. Ed Grave, thank you so much for the 100 bits, bro. Ed, you've been in here since you're day one too, bro. Okay, but this dude, Ed, donated and said, that's not a pillow. That's a whole ass mattress. That's the last time, bro. I'm telling you, 2020, I'm going to be a lot less vulnerable, bro. Cause y'all be using my most vulnerable moments against me. I'm sitting up here inviting you into my own bed to pillow talk, and you're gonna talk about the size. I'm just playing, Ed. If it's a mattress to you, that means that you just this big. Pause. That's not what I'm.
Jerome tomatoes. You get this at your local grocery store for 25 cents a pop. If it's any more than 25 cents, you're getting ripped off. And then you got your lettuce head. Pause. Now we get to our meat option. If you don't mean to burn, that'd be a big ass problem. Oh, okay. That was staged. I'm not gonna lie. You get your taco box. Already opened it. Don't worry about it. You pull out your pack of taco shells. I like soft shell tacos. It's easier on my teeth than my mouth and my throat. Pause. What's inside?
Okay. Look at
guys.
Oh my
here.
God, bro.
Who's twerking,
bro?
Fucking twerking.
Twerk, bro. That's right, bro. She riding. She loves the way out.
Wait, pause. Wait, get my rewards.
Look at you, out of juice.
All right, a deal is a deal. You can have my cheeseburgers, bro.
You know what I'm gonna do with it?
Pause. When you ask that after, bro. What you gonna do, bro? To the edible cheeseburgers that are coming in the DoorDash.
Go find one of your neighbors and see if anybody's hungry.
Oh, that's custom.
Yeah,
shit,
yeah, because I was gonna give it back, but then you hit me with a pause.
I paused myself. So because I paused myself, I don't get the food back?
I said it. What do you mean you paused yourself? I was the one who said it.
No, I said, what are you gonna do to my cheeseburgers, bro? That's a pause in itself. Then you double down on it. You said, you know what I'm gonna do to it.
I wasn't even hearing it like that.
That's what I'm saying,
bro. What
are
you doing with?
Great fun. If you want to check out.
This was made after Smash Ultimate.
A thousand.
Whoa. Pause.
Oh, yeah.
Fox has never been more mad in his life. Golly, how that feel, y'all?
Let me tighten it up. Pause. Yeah, that's a skill that, like, I feel like, you know, you gotta keep it going because, you know, it's. You know what I'm saying? It's develop skills. Pause. Yo, bro. Yep. Go ahead.
Bro, do you really think I did something like that on purpose? Did you see how tightly pressed my lips were? Pause.
It's doing me in right now, bro. Pause. Better than in your pants. Okay. What's up, everybody?
what like y'all doing? Cool arms, you know?
Okay.
I just have to explain that because sometimes I look back and I'm like, bro, why am I long?
Yeah, I feel you.
But the arms are cozy like that. So
you could always like no homo. You could always flip the chair around and like straddle pause.
So here's the thing about this.
This shit already hard. This shit already hard a little bit. Let's go. Pause. 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 Rock.
Why is everybody wearing some trash ass fits out here? All these dudes need to pull their damn pants down. Whoa, pause on that though. I'm just saying. How you not feel your jeans riding up the crack of your ass? That's how I know these motherfuckers like it. But
this is the one. By the end of the day, all of us are gonna be fucking rich, but mostly you and me.
He is built like a testicle, bruh. I look at him and I just see scrotum. Pause. And then they go, I just wanna say I truly appreciate it. Thank you. Let's see how this game finishes. Cause I'm assuming Miles Morales is gonna take over for this franchise from here on out. He was like the cooler Spider-Man of the two, I'm gonna be honest. Peter's starting to wrap up a little fire right now too, pause, but at the same time, there's no reason to even pause that. At the same time though, bro.
Reverse flux.
Oh my gosh, I'm just fluxing on everybody, bro. Wait a minute. Okay, I'm like, wait, you shit yourself? Like, what? Like, bro, what did I see, bro? And right, pause, I shouldn't have been looking, but it did look like green fudge or something back there, bro. I don't know. Look nasty. My Spider-Man from Brooklyn. Puerto Rican descent.
Ready for your annual physical?
Pause. What do you mean by that? What do y'all be doing annually? Rush attacks cannot be parried or blocked.
Wearing an alien? Just help him, Miles. Please.
I'm on it, MJ. I'm on it.
He been waiting for this, y'all. That boy trying to relieve that Martin Lee stress. Pause. This session with my sister, Brittany, and two of the homies that y'all have not met on the channel yet. But I do plan on playing with them more often. Pause, bro. Something about repeating that twice made me feel like I gotta pause that, bro. It's the homie Big Mike.
Jaden is great for finding a new perspective to look from.
All right, that's what's up, bro. He's, why is he like buff though? Look at the pectorals, pause.
Only one more thing, one second.
Bro, like combustible top, bro. Like please leave him alone. He should be out in like, he should be out 82nd actually, bro. You ever visited Girthy, bro? She got no teeth. So you might've seen her in the previous levels. Sir, I can't show you the trash can, sir. Why would her name be Girthy? Yo, pause, Berlin. I'm sorry, Larry. I tried to click everything else. Like, see me just try and flex my bicep. Like, bro, relax. Pause. What? Good job. Welcome back. Hey. Dog, he just ran up and battery ran me, bro. Pause. You know what I'm saying? Like, is battery ram even the right word? I'm thinking of Call of Duty, like you know the move, bro.
Quickly, come on the exit.
And Craven already knows about this too. I know that's not Harry giggling. Okay. Pause. Well. I'm it then. Oh, okay, got it. All right, I'm going to go count. Look at my fingers, bro. Oh, no sir, bro. Them hands have seen like 30 years hard labor, bro. 20 vacations in the sun. And look at bro on the left. Pause. Oh my gosh, bro. It was just a joke, bro. Are you ready? Why are you behind me immediately? Pause. Are you ready?
Hey,
let me tell y'all how I really feel. I'm just trying to keep it real. Give your bodies fun and thrills. Ugh. If you win the party, have some fun. Ain't nobody fighting, ain't no guns. Everybody just shaking buns. And the night just begun. Shake your bun, shake your tits. Shake your meat, shake your sticks.
I gotta pause that last line, but you know we having good times.
All right, the final cut. About your new employment, bro. You are in an RV. Let them know you still with the shits.
You must have heard the news then, huh?
What news?
Can you undo your lips, please, pause? Well, a few weeks ago, 3 kids went missing.
You sound like a fucking garbage disposal, bro. You gotta pause after every gulp, bro. I promise you do.
What is this in the front, Buzz Lightyear?
How do I get over here then? The area beyond that site was,
Yo, bro, I got Jen with me. I got Jen with me, bro. She horny, dude. She told me.
Do I pause? Because it's only me out here. I should pause that still, huh? Yeah, you got it.
That was the last time I ever set foot in those woods. What about the kids, though? Oh my gosh, the babies wasn't safe. The unease still sits heavy in my stomach. Pause.
What else?
I guess I help out with my mom's working.
Why am I doing him like, bro?
Help out with my mom's, like, bro, who am I, Urkel? I don't know how to do Miles. I'm just thinking of Hickson in my mind right now. Pause. Every now and then.
So what does everybody do in the classroom, bro?
Is this in stream? This song banging a little too hard, bro. Pause.
There we go. Yeah, let's, you know, that sucks. Not have a job as Peter Parker. I mean, there's options though. Like, nigga, you can shoot webs out of your hands if you don't run up that OF fetish.
I would have been made the OF. Just no face, no case, bro. That's pause, bro.
I'm about to be on OF shooting webs for my subscribers, bro. That's nasty.
I was about to say was, bro, I was gonna say like grief, like an emotion like grief will have me kind of be like.
What's that hole again?
Pause will kind of have me be like.
Gray ass looking motherfucker, fuck you, Boots. But none of these characters stand still long enough for me to get a clear frame to clearly roast their ass crisply. Pause. What the fuck is that? That is not Waka Flocka. Who is this fake ass Wolverine looking ass? You want to be Hugh Jackman so bad? Kind of name is Hugh Jackman. Pause. I think Ron was Disney's first homosexual character. And before, look, I have nothing against the gays. I love the gays. Pause. But look, not only
where
is Ron
is his body. Right.
Alright, so pause on all this right now. But Nickelodeon, you need to answer for this. If I just rotate the screen, that is not his leg. Yeah, that is a leg. That's his third leg.
Yo, I got a theory for y'all. Just wait.
Pause! What is that?
Hold up. Is this motherfucker naked? Now I see why he's so mad.
Get him.
I know the Grinch stole Christmas. But who stole this nigga dingling? Pause.
Get him.
What is that shit?
He's arrested, honestly. To train them is my cause. Pause! How is your strongest attack to lick another man like that?
This nigga roll on the screen, grow eyeballs, and smile at me, and then scream with a full fucking mouth with teeth and lipstick, bitch. What are you? Who did you sleep with to have nuts like this? Pause. And you're scaring
everybody hairy. I hate that. But if you thought this scene was bad, look at this next scene. Yo, pause on this next scene, dude.
Nigga, don't act surprised. You have shoes and socks on, bitch. You was leaving. We caught you. Pause. Whose fruity ass hand is this? And how does he?
I'm doing fantastic, bro. Overall, big picture, right? Right now, I'm just a little tapped. Pause.
Yuck, yuck, yuck. And it's following me now. And it's trying to stalk me. I'm standing still, it's intimidated me. What voice is this?
Hey, there. Noticed you were here.
Why is there only one directly in front of him, though? Like, I understand this is like kawaii, kind of cute, but then what is that front one doing and why is it curving though? I'm Onion. Let me design this. Like you said, the real Roblox. Pause. Well, it got stuck, and then now we're here. So even if we go in there and get blaze rods. Oh, no, 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 because this is going to take us right back. Okay, so this is the one. We're just getting right in the mix. I'm ready, bro. I'll take every... Pause, pause, pause. I don't want to take everybody's blaze rods, but I will take the... I get the blaze, bro.
Oh,
shit.
God.
Well, me and Des were together locked in a room. Pause, pause. We's together locked in a room, bro.
It wasn't for long.
We should get there. I think we should get there. I think we should get there, personally.
I mean, I'm down, but yo, Fredo, we gotta get you some clothes, G.
Right, I'm tired of looking at your cock. Yo, bruh, go ahead, pick up your rock. Okay, hold on, let me see. Push E on the rock, Scoot. There you go. Now push one to pull your rock out, Scoot. Pause. Okay, now Scoot, listen. It's died! Look, school scooter, because you put in that work just now, stick with me, bro. Because you put in that work, stick with me. I know what to do. Listen. Push one, pull your rock out. Pause.
Bro, just you. Just as long as you. Whoa.
It's a wrap for you. It's a wrap for you. It's a wrap for you. It's a wrap for you.
What's up, bro? What's good with it?
I'm about to catch my first body. That's what's up with it.
Bro, you ain't about that.
School scooter, he's fucking me up. School scooter, push one and pull your rock out. Pause. I'm right here. Games always got to play with the Lord, though. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, horror games, I don't know, bro. Y'all getting bold, bro. I already told y'all about my Phasmophobia nightmare playing with the Lord. No, bro. You can't be playing with just everything. Pause. I'm out. Pelvic tilt. He got to work on that. He should probably sleep on his side to start. That would relieve some of the pressure on his back. I would know. That sounds crazy to say out loud, but the reason I'm saying that is because, man, I just got... Man, they talking about my disc. The doctor was talking about the discs in my back are degenerating. I'm like, sir, what does that mean? I'm like, what is that? A Thanos done come and snap my back? Bro, even that sounds crazy. Pause. Who are you shooting at? Yep, slide, pop. Slide. Come move. What you wanna do? I'm out here in the street with it. Pop.
I'm the best.
What you wanna do? I want you, bro. I want you. Pause. Heroes and relics to create the perfect team to smash your opponent. Pause. Pick from 24 relics and 80 heroes. Who next? Bro, Vito. There you go. There you go. Mix his ass. Like, I should pause that still. We're really doing this in the
pre- job, kid. Hell of a job. There's your cut, Vito. You earned it.
Would you give me a box of cigarettes?
Yo, one of the hacks is coming.
What does that mean? Oh.
What the hell?
Working on pipes. Do-do-do.
You gotta miss.
Oh, okay. Why did I immediately start working on the pipe? Pause.
My name is Captain Terrence Stone, and this is my
nobody
prison.
Asked me to...
You're here on the inside because you can't behave like normal human beings on the
outside.
I sold
a few stamps, sir.
Make no mistake. Your ass belongs to me.
Pause
now,
on that.
And you'll do what I say?
I say it.
I think I'm in love.
Get it? Because it's Valentine's Day themed, and they sent me the perfect package, boss. You know what I mean? And it's full of the for their family jewels. Manscaped sent me their perfect package. Manscaped sent me their perfect package 3.0, boss, and the new refined. Okay, I could have played that better, but we still in it. What's up? Okay, call me names. Don't give a damn. Ooh, what is this? Spiders? Woo! Nice cream. Where that cream at? Pause. HP, horsepower. And you know what? I'm gonna just all of his attacks are harder to dodge at the bottom of the box. Check all you want. Then I'm going up. Oh my gosh, what is he doing? Drooling on me? Dripping on me? Pause. He got drip a little. Flip that shit, bro. Grill bees, when I walk up, get a drink. All the homies look at me, they be like, ooh, that sweater clean. Yeah, Freddy Krueger, bitch. I'm in there, and what's up? Yeah, I see two dogs with some big old Pause, man. Damn, man. One more bar.
Challenge. Behold the gauntlet of deadly terror.
Who else does a better papyrus than me? Pause. Remoria has ruined so many lives, but he's not to blame. He's not to blame. He ain't forcing people on this show. Let me not even do Moria like that. Pause. Here we go. Push L. Welcome to something very special, man. I woke up to some excellent news in the gaming sphere. Resident Evil 8, as you know, is coming quickly. Pause. But they recently rebuilding. This game is hot, bruh. And if you want to play it, click the link down in the description below and you'll actually get a free gift code for something special inside. Pause. Thank you so much. Man, you're coming with me? I'm tired of being with Joe, man. Joe kind of sucks. Talk too much. But he has hooked me up. He don't suck that much, bro. Pause. That would look a little joke. Why are you still crying if the joke was funny, though? Cheering seems to have improved Nefstabaluk's mood again. This is way better than slapping him with my sword. Pause. I just weigh you down, this tummy. But I got this dude over here, though. I know exactly what to do. What a great start from Goose. Look at me, ready and waiting to just destroy his spine, bro. Pause. Watch this. Idiot. You can't lie. This dude has the same persona, just ready to get in the mix. Y'all think Frog is actually watching my back, or he's just sitting there waiting for a firefly to hop in his mouth? Pause. No way. Oh my gosh. I take back everything I said.
No.
Yes, I do, bro, because I was really trying to ride a horse earlier. Pause. Say, I try. No, nigga, you succeed. That's what I always say. People ask me, how are you doing? Excellent. Oh my gosh, bro. My kid's going to be one of the cockiest motherfuckers on the planet in his mind, though. He won't outwardly express it. But we gonna have all types of cocky combos at the house. Pause.
I've been planning this for years.
Didn't Vinny lock me out last time? Now Vinny wanna give me some strap. Like, bro.
Hey, handsome.
Pause. Hey, what's
You're
up?
You're wasted on
Let me play this. This game should not have existed, bro. Where was he at? I would have loved to knock his block off. I still gotta pause that because it's 4 a.m. and I don't trust it. Nice. Yep. What y'all want to do though? I'm here. Somebody, did you see her jump off the boat? I caught that in the last second. Now watch how I do right here. Pause. He's just too cool for school. Tight booty. Pause.
Hey, thank you everyone.
But you know who's not gonna fold?
I do know you. You're with Salieri.
Oh my gosh.
What are you gonna do about it?
Well, I'm gonna give you a beat for starters.
Man, beat this, bro. Pause.
Whatever. You got a rag there. Check every deck.
Bro, pause. I said I'm gonna clean the bathroom.
God.
Your character looked like sucked on mint, bro. Like the kind of candy cane that like tries to be experimental and nobody likes it ever.
Like, why are y'all making different flavored candy canes? Who the fuck asked for that in the first place?
No, I won't lie. The fruity ones, pause. Those are kind of clean.
How can you switch up like that? You just were.
They're like they're doodling snow. There's a giant horse here.
She's a mushroom village.
Mushroom Village? How do I ride this thing? Pause.
Looks like my guardian.
Where is Don's lips at? Pause.
I'll work out the details with Papa Gates.
I just got out the shower, hair freshly washed. April 27th. Save the date. Wanna know why? Something big is coming our way, bro. Pause. Something huge. This. Yep.
If you want it, Tom.
Working late, Ruffy.
Isis asleep when Frank sleeps. Man, he's been working us hard.
Pause.
Morello's taking bites out of business everywhere else, Ruff.
Look at bro's setup. Bro got the setup of an octopus. This is not functional. I got so much bounce back though. Pause, pause, pause. Never been to a racetrack in my life. That's what I'm saying. Like, I gotta do more stuff. Ah.
So Sam walks out of the bathroom, and I'm praying he's got a piece on him.
Pause
I'm
on, pause, sure pause.
Hand over what he owes. And his two sons, they're inching close.
He could have definitely finished Paulie off right here. Like I'm about to do. Nah, I'm just playing. I'm just playing. How do I get in there? I'm trying to drive that. That should look like a big... Pause, bro. Pause, bro. I'm not even going to finish. A big banana, bro. Crazy lethal. What you got? Grenades, Spider? Talk about your tech. Talk about it. I feel like I gotta pause that stuff. Don't talk about your tech, bro. Keep your tech to yourself. I'm out of here. Just shake, just shake.
When little Tony first came out with us, I had him on his knees before he knew I was yanking his chain.
Pause, Sam.
Yeah, you did.
It causes venom stun on impact. Venom, actually, if you wanna watch that video yourself, bro, I'm gonna plug the homie, bro. Pause. Venom stun enemies take bonus damage. The haptic feedback in the dual sense? I feel like this thing is moving around so much, bro. Pause, moving around in my hands too much, pause. That like, it's gonna die in like 20 minutes. Like you don't have to vibrate for every little thing. Oh my gosh, this is a movie, boy.
I'm coming.
Yep, pause on that though still. This sucks. It's a cool concept, it does cool shit, but bro, I hate the way that this shit feels in my hands. Pause. Oh, get you. Snow is not trying to get busy right now. I don't know. This episode, he changing his ways. Good for him. Maybe he's been listening to me. You got to finish the job on that dude. Pause. Cow. Uh-huh. Now I'm about to have fun. Oh, you lucky I couldn't swing that around and really, really do you dirty, boy. Pause. What a war next. Yep. Just to prove a point. Y'all say I don't finish. Okay, let's finish it together. Like, y'all don't know all the ending already. Look at Spider-Man like, why is he really doing it? Bro, yes, I'm here. Spider-Man got excellent quads, bro. Pause. It's not even like that, but I'm trying, you know? You already know I blew my back out the other day.
Ooh, that's fresh. Ooh. That's fresh. So I'm seeing it comes with the two wireless touch controllers. First impressions, let me grab them appropriately. They feel, even without the battery, a little bit heavier. They seem a little bit bigger, bro. Pause. Like, because I remember the first ones, I got some big ass hands, bro. So it's just.
We could have took them, though. We could have took them, though.
Desperate dudes.
So is we.
Yeah, well, we made it. And in an hour, it's CI, the big Cody.
Yeah, give me that fist, buddy.
Yeah.
When we gosh.
That's when we made it.
Pause hey, on that, though. No I saw that. Chief.
Forget it.
Oh, this is the combos. Okay, this is all about finesse and fatalities. I don't even know if I should let that music play in the background, bro. Copyrights hit me hard on this series, bro. I feel like I should still pause that. But let me get in that. Hold on. Let me set you up, bro. Get in there. Yeah, he got in there and I liked it. Whoa, pause. This nigga said, come inside and play with me. Pause. Bro, opening my house is destroyed.
Don't look down. Don't be so down, bro. Sucking at something is the first step towards being sort of good at something.
Pause.
Bro. Fine. Being bad at something is the first step towards being sort of good at something.
Bro, how's that trash, bro? Don't you say we need iron to get the diamonds?
Nah, but you're giving me way too much than what we needed. Let's go.
Hold on, I gotta eat real quick.
Nah, me too, actually.
You want some flesh?
Yeah. Wow.
Pause.
Yes. Thank you for the beef jerky, bro.
For that, you get to live. For that, you get to live to see another day. Is Snow still fighting with police? He took his baton and is... They having a baton fight. Blah, 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 blah.
Let's go, man. Come on.
I'm finna take his then. You got knocked the fuck out.
Come on, bro. Look at me by myself scared.
I was just looking to see if there's anybody else that can help us.
Andrew here is packing.
Dude.
What?
Pause!
A gun?
Okay.
Are you crazy?
Then what do I gotta do? Drink milk or something? What do I have to do?
I know it's stuck on.
Bro, do you have any milk on you?
What?
Pause. Those. You really had a wheelchair acting. Can I take that fucking stick out your leg, bro? Pause. I don't care, bro. That's my first reaction. I'm sprinting at him. When I get close enough to see that he's dressed in my little brother's clothes, I'm going, hey, bro, can you toss that back? He gonna be like, excuse me. Pause. I'm gonna be like, the frisbee. If he's, are you in a gang yourself? Man, give me your money. Your friend about to hit me over the head with a pipe, huh? Pause. Your friend got his.
Will Hickson or Belize survive in the caves? Or will the caves swallow them up? Pause. Okay, so you guys.
What's up, Cash? You beat my ass last round, huh? You got me. You beat my shit. Pause. You beat my ass. Good shit. Did Rock just tell him that he beat his shit? Bro. Shop. Get on top. Yes, sir. Pause. Full mount. Yep.
No relation.
Huh?
To George Gershwin? Gershwin, the pianist. Folks are always asking if we're related, so I try to hand it off.
The what? Pause. Stop. Okay, all right. Were my real parents? I missed that bottom part. Y'all gonna have to fill me in, bro. Pause. The red sunlight. Look at Chuck. He's in the mix now. Good shit. I didn't know I was playing Doom Eternal at the end of that. Like,
wasted up in Spanish Harlem. I guess Hurricane Diego and Vargas blew them down.
Pause! No, sir. He waited for me. He a real one. He's a real one. He wanted this chase. Pause. Yes.
Got it.
You said fight to the death?
I don't know if you want to do that. Your health bar looking kind of low.
You're right. Bro, I gotta eat. I'm about to hold on. Let me get one of these mushrooms in me.
What?
Pause.
Want a mushroom tip in?
The story. Damn, this is the first time I actually seen the title screen since this started. Where we left off in the story is my man Jesse is actually gonna help me try and find Tommy, even though he has a pregnant Dina back at the safe house waiting on him. Y'all was on my ass in the comments, bro, talking about, bro, lay off Dina. She been through a lot, bro. Somebody really laid into me. They was pause. They was really like, when you get into a relationship with somebody that's not essentially like on the same mindset. Oh, can I actually restore my melee weapon? I need some tape. I'm gonna keep it though, just in case I run across some. Like, they will throw off your entire mission, like, for what? And like, I'm not even saying Dina's a great woman. Y'all know I love baby D, but like, pause. But at the same time, like, super pause. Whoa. Like, I didn't come out here. Not everybody trying to be like you, bro. Don't Dina your way through life, bro. Expand, bro. Pause, bro.
Give me what? Oh my gosh. Off the wood, pause.
Oh.
Are you telling the truth now?
I always tell the truth. I have no reason to lie.
Well, I was trying to say the other day that we had the same, what's the same?
Oh, you're right, I did. I for sure did.
Pause.
You got me. You caught me.
Yep.
Today,
what are you up here doing? Are you hacking this shit?
I can see you head up. I can see you head up, but you always end up on the floor when I finish mixing your shit. Like a salad. Whoa, pause.
No.
Well, I still got
this
it.
Can't be happening.
Wait, what?
You have to remember.
Uh-huh.
For her sake.
He likes to play with us.
Pause. He likes to play with you? Pause.
Creating monsters.
Mastermind, aren't you? You're all out to get me!
Excuse me.
Banyan.
I'm right, aren't I? I knew it!
Bro, are we really doing a truth bullet for this crackhead, bro? And his mystical balls? Pause. Golly, that's 2-for-2 right now. Group photo play.
Hey, a fucking game I don't understand. The fuck?
Very control.
You know your strong ass can pull up off that bar, nigga. You don't deserve my help. You buff? Pause. The fuck?
Got it. Ooh, good rocket.
Let's go.
Ooh, they busting. They're coming from-
How did you even... Bro, what will it take for you to die, dude? Stop running. You're like fucking Donkey Kong in the butt. I don't know what I meant by donkey.
Fuck this place.
I don't know what I meant by that. I meant like the way he be running and like just from the back. Pause.
Haven't you people ever heard?
Bruh. Alright, y'all. I'm gonna have to end the gameplay right there. I've been recording for almost damn 2 hours now. Woo! Forehead strong. Yo, this game is sucking me in. It's sucking me in, y'all.
she looked like niggas. Really? Right
so
here during dinner?
Luke and Nick. Luke and Nick. You guys sure do look like a match.
What's that supposed to mean?
I'm just saying you look like good friends, that's all.
Paul.
So, what was your plan here?
Jonathan Finn has confessed to every single one of
these
crimes.
Look at this dude. He looked like a damn...
Why? Because he hopes you will see him as a man, a fellow human being.
He built like a hot dog.
But this is only another one of the Trapper's clever ploys. We cannot trust this man.
Pause.
He has a deceitful, twisted...
Bitch! Bro, I was lost in that last scene. Now, when they got quiet like that, telltale. I see y'all. Please let me get that season 4 early of Walking Dead. I'll do y'all right. Pause. Time. She looked mixed. I don't know if that was her black daddy on the left. If that was daddy, pause. If that was her daddy. Interesting take on interracial relationships. Who's taking these ugly photos? They need to take a class. Now, I remember from the damn demo that I'm supposed to crouch down here and pull that, right? But I just don't know about it yet. You know? These photographs are... Yep. Okay, come on, give it to me. What's up with the beaver nuggets?
Bucky's though?
The only beaver that I'm trusting his nuggets from. Bro, it's beaver nuggets.
Alright, you know.
Y'all stay trying to make me seem sus, bro. It's just a snack and the name of it is beaver nuggets. I'm not eating a real beaver's nuggets. Those are caramelized popcorn kernels. See? Why are you making it weird, bro? It's 2019. You gotta be more accepting.
I'm all about change. Pro change.
Then don't make fun of me for eating beaver nuggets.
How many do you think you can fit in your mouth?
Midnight.
Once I realized that,
I reached out to them. And we made peace with each other. I stayed here for a while. It felt good to connect with my daughter at last. You guys remind me of them, in a way.
Pause on that
and
one, bro.
I don't want to fuck things up this time.
To see up there, at least at first.
Things between me and him were complicated. Some days we'd be at each other's throats. Other days we could shoot the shit for hours and still find stuff to talk about.
So he's a moody son of a bitch, huh?
Pause on that throat line.
If your brother knew anything about what happened.
Bro, real quick though, y'all know how I just flexed my LASIK last episode, you feel me? 2020 vision. They make you put eye drops 4 times a day for a whole week, right? But they give you like this liquidy. I don't even have it next to me right now, but they give you this one kind of eye drop that's like milky. Pause. Don't go there. But when you put it in your eyes, it drips down into your throat, bruh. What's going on in my eyes that I can taste the eye drop? All right, I don't even think I needed to say that. Let's get into it. It's time to share a poem. What is this? Okay, hold on. The game says, can you contain the beast within? This is a hard-boiled thriller where the characters of myth, lore, and legend are real and exist in our world. As Big B Wolf, the big bad wolf and sheriff of Fabletown, you will discover that a brutal murder is just a taste of things to come in this mature and stylish noir adventure. Pause. Turn around. Let me see your face. Into this. You know, I'm noticing like 2017, I need to like be more positive. I be like coming for everybody in video games and like cartoons and stuff. I don't come for real people, you know, unless they come for me first. And it ain't all no friend funny stuff. If it's wild, I gotta get wild back.
I'm taking you out. I'm taking you out. And I'm taking you out for dinner.
Ugh. Ah, he got a cool.
Mr. Cage. Baraka.
Baraka.
Okay.
Yo.
Nice makeup. But is it really necessary?
Whoa. They will taste your flesh.
Pause.
Round one. Fight.
Barack Obama. Damn! With the karate chop? Is that Jax in the back crumping? Why every black dude gotta be... Yep. Give that same shit back. Crack his neck. Hit him with the... Yeah! And then come down on that head skull. Pause.
Bruh.
Good move. Okay, so that's Thor. Oh, he said, who the f*** threw that at me? Who did it? Raiden, show me. Raiden, show me who did it. She kind of bad, though. Is that Frost? I know I said no pause 2019. Over, I'm retracting that entire statement. I'm pausing every time I might slip up and say anything. It could be I sneeze, a dude look at me and I look over, he catch eye contact, pause, don't look at me, I'm done sneezing. Bless you, thank you, ma'am. Hey! Yeah! Hey! Look, finna run up on this bully, hey! Niggas be talking shit, I'll shoot him down with the toolie, hey! I said this shit last video, but I'm back with the gag. Spray your ass, get back. Spray your ass, hold up. Pause. It's sick. I can't freestyle, bro. What? Good, yo, we're back. Hey, you better get back. Radar. Where you get detention? Radar. Save algae. Okay, let's see. Look at my boy right here. Big Jimmy. Pause. Big Jimmy. That's never a good nickname for someone.
So, you're the new kid, huh?
You pulled it in.
How about you?
Who are they? And what are they saying?
Nothing. Just that you're friends with that sociopath Gary.
Socio what?
Look at this dude.
Sociopath. Block. It means... Never mind. Oh. Forget I said anything.
Why does he have the... It's already 7 p.m.? Okay, I'm good. Yo, Algie, where you at? They're still looking for me, Algie. Look, can you be on me, please? Pause.
What's up?
Follow me.
You really are a really strong girl.
I can't stand adults like him, bro. Why are you disrespecting me? Is this supposed to teach me character? Is it supposed to teach me how to be a man and take things? Pause.
Supposed to teach me how to not be a
woman. Why should I waste my time on you?
I don't know.
Thank you.
Because it's my calling. It's what I do. You excel at causing trouble, and I excel at fixing little boys like you.
Pause.
And making you into respectable...
Oh, look at his health, though. I did not mean to do that, sir. I'm sorry, sir. That was an accident. I was trying to shoot it at... Oh, wow, they're trying to double stuff me like an Oreo. Hold up. Wait, pause. Double stuff me. Wait, where are we going, Gary? You need to speed up. Do you not see...
Junior. Look at Trump Jr. and his boyfriend, Al Gore. Prefect. He said, I hope the police got my application. Nigga, you're not gonna make it. You can even have my back. How are you gonna have the entire city of Bullsworth? All right, boys' dormitory. Let's go inside and let's see what we have to do.
I put a costume in your closet. Put it on.
Pause. What? Start Halloween. This nigga in my bed sleeping. He getting a little snooze. Okay. Oh my gosh. So I can't skateboard to the victims no more. This skateboard active. I just gotta ride it properly. Pause.
How you doing?
Marvelous. I'm about to trip bro right here who think he really in the purge. Sit down. Whoa, it didn't work. Damn, this motherfucker hit me with the smooth bat. Smooth bat, pause. That's what I'm finna call my shit from now on. Oh, man, don't make me have to hit you with this bat, girl. This is not the right student to for no reason. Jimmy has no group. He has no faction. All he knows is Jimmy. All he knows is Jimmy. Pause. He should know more than that. He should know Coon. Ooh!
I think it is my duty to get you sacked.
Pause.
Do whatever you want, Hatry.
You need to, like... You need to get off my ass a little bit with that one. Pause though, pause. Pyramid. Oh, go off that? Oh, that would've... Oh my gosh! Sir, I'm in the middle of a mission, sir! Pause! Why did I tell you to do... Who taught you that move? Was it the dirty ass old man in the bus?
Come on!
He taught you how to grab nuts for a transistor? I'm finna down. Gotta go in, gotta go around. Why did it say push Y to do something? Oh, to take. Oh, let's go. I dare somebody to try me now. Wait, this item a little pause. This item is a little pause. This is one of the parts about fraternity life that I couldn't get over. Like, what do I look like letting another man spank me with the paddle in front of other men just so that we can all be friends together, huh? Use a poison to destroy the plant. Okay, so take this out and I'm gonna be shook. Hold up, get off me. Sir, pause. Sir, get the fuck out of my face. Oh yeah, I'm getting way more air on this one. Oh, I thought I could hit a 360 spin on it. Something just tells me to say pause when I say hit a 360 spin on it. I just need to pause that, so pause. I'm not Osama. Get the fuck out of here.
Hey, kid.
Bad Santa.
You got it, right?
No.
Okay, then you want to sit on my knee?
You want to kick in the balls?
Thank
you.
I'm sorry.
Thank you.
Kid. I'm just a little down on my luck.
I'm not going to pick you
up. I mean, 1 year, I'm living
pause.
In Greenland with a posse of elves.
You get hit with the head combo. Pause. It's just hard not to say curse words sometimes when you're playing games where you gotta use your fists to solve most of your problems. You know what I mean?
Wow, are those real? Can I check?
She was feeling me a little bit. Let me start this mission though. Nutcracking. Pause. You're nutless. I just beat your almonds into cashews. Hold up, pause. What's a bigger nut? Pause again. Let me stop right now. What did you just try and do to me, bro? Okay, hold on. Okay, it's 2-on-1.
Whoa, he can mount me too?
Bruh, Paul. The Extreme Coventry Challenge.
Who called me Peanut is dead.
I'll do it. Sure, why not? It's a free bike. I'll do it.
Dorks together.
You might get surprised.
We're gonna grind you down.
Pause. Let me get a, come here. Go to sleep. The way he was held up against the wall. Why he look like that? Why he let me do him like that? Pause. Find a way to break. That's crazy that you let me sit here and do this to your homeboy. You can get dropped, and then you can get kicked in a, okay, whatever. You can get dropped into that, oh, wow. Y'all never, for Bully 2, I need more destructibles. I need way more destructibles. Speaking of Bully 2, so I was having to talk with my PG about, my boy, my PG, pause. I was having to talk with my boy PG about Bully. I hope that I didn't feel too short, but just know there's two videos coming today, pause. So hopefully that does make up. Why is it whenever it is this black character, he grab nut? Pause. He said, he was whooping my ass, the low key. He was on me. He was on my ass. Pause. I know you lost your mind. I know you need some time. I know you think you lost it. I'm just here to save you. What the fuck am I singing? I don't really know. Okay, the remix. Let me hit the next verse. Okay, here we go. Where is the guy that I am inside? Pause. I'm like, what did I just say? Where's? You don't know what I said. Doing to him. That dude tried to steal my bike and Dion stopped him. Okay, Dion, he had my back. Okay, D. Okay, D. Pause, I can't call another man D twice like that. Feihu, right? What did you think of my bat work? Pause. You passed with flying. Hold on, what you about to say? Chat with Lincoln? Her name is Lincoln? Oh my gosh, this is a dude. I mean, he here, bro.
So.
We gotta make room for the tub we finna put in there, you feel me? My boy need a place to scrub his balls at. Pause. Here we go, objects by hours. But I bought you the tablet so you could play with it. Pause. Funk don't ever follow me around a room like Casper, though. That's weird. Okay. What you working with? Pause, though. It's me. It's me, y'all. Chill.
What?
Chill. This man's...
Nabatane.
Drake, you tense because you worried about Meek Mill? When he get out, he gonna bust your ass? Pause. What? Hey, Don, listen up. Yo, Don, you listening? This how a real man handles her lady. I mean, handles his lady. Pause. Hey, Don, you listening, bro?
Victor Sanchez! Victor! Whoa! He said, bought the Sims because of your gameplay, and I barely played. Victor, I'm sorry, bro. We got to get back on it, though. We got to get back on it. Thank you for that donation, man. That's huge. Pause. Some kid, thank you, bro. He said, Berlizen. I bust a nut each time.
I'm
going to play with you. Pause!
Barb Mervais Drobel.
Kiara Sanders! Thank you, girl. Berlin, who needed you? Got it. My family and I love watching you. Yo, I love your family. Sanders household. Each of y'all, including your dad. No homo, dad. I'm just showing love. Caution Martinez. Yo, add me on PS4. Didn't I already? No, I didn't. Fortnite all night. Pause. You heard it. Thank you. Make your money, bro. Get that fat wallet going. Pause. We getting better. Bladder and hygiene. So it's really just hygiene. So let's just do it. Let's just do it again until it gets up. Pause. What is that? The festival will end in a hot minute. Could you follow me on a gram? It would make my year. What if I like come on your page and like comment, spam me with comments? Is that equivalent? I'm kind of bougie when it comes to Instagram. I know it's trash. But if you send me your PSN, I'll for sure play with you then. Pause.
I'm done. Practice punching. Push the limits. Hell yeah. Let's do it.
Look, you.
Hell yeah! Hell yeah! Get that next skill level up. I want to see it rise. Pause. Oh, she's cheering me on. Do it to me again. I can take it. I can take it. Pause. All right. Let's get it going. About this episode is one, checking on Bella, seeing how she's doing, and then getting a job, and then just figuring out controls, really. They said, come on in. Okay, pause. And it's locked. Okay, this isn't a group talk, okay? We're not finna all be friends and sit here on the couch. Becoming cozy. More and more. Ooh, if only you knew. If only you knew what's coming for your ass, boy. Pause. Coming for your ass? Stop it. Oh, like, I'm about to have bro get his... Oh, my gosh. Okay, well, all right. What happened here? You try to have a campfire? No, his whole house f***ing exploded. That's what happened. I remember. It hasn't been that long. So what I think I'm going to do is get Edmund so sexy... Pause. That he'll be able to pull any chick that he wants. He's just gonna stay in this little one bed. Stop pushing them, bruh. My mic smell like straight spit right now. All I've been doing is spitting on this thing. Spitting, okay. Pause! Aiming in himself, look at him over. Joe, you still haven't introduced yourself. I'm singing somewhere? Oh, I came late. I'm sorry, bro. Pause. I'm done pausing 2018. Hey. Joe is out here free. You mind just riding it? She said with ease. With ease, I am to please. I'm finna ride it like it's a pause. Still no pause in 2019. I gotta stop.
Of your backyard. More and more God. I didn't. Can I just pull it out? Okay. Pause.
These niggas got dicks. No homo. No homo. No homo. It would be impossible. No, that should look like Twinkies. Pause. I'd say we were more than fair. Paris. What are you? Oh, I thought you was down there playing with it. Pause. Man, I'm gonna stop pausing for everything. Y'all know I'm not gay. The fuck? Every man got a dick. I got one. I'm just saying it's weird that he playing with his in front of me. I don't do that. Bro, I'm sweating. Golly. Look at this dude body though. Do you have skin, bitch? Look at this dude ass. This dude don't have no clothes on. Pause on all of that. Sorry, y'all.
Do you want me to ask you about it?
He gonna tell me about it eventually soon. I feel it in his bones. I'm gonna still pause that because I think the saying is I feel it in my bones, so.
Be real nice and quiet with you. Give him a hug.
Jeez, you look like hell.
Nice to see you too.
Was that pause for me to say that so instantly? Pause on that. My bad. You know? I just figured they could both use one,
you
know?
What are you doing?
Pause on that.
Well, actually...
Oh my gosh. Are those bats? Okay, here go the minecart. There go the minecart. Bruh, that sound is like... I was about to say skating across my brain on some... It's skating across my brain from this side to this side.
Hey! You are dude. It's not my fault. You suckers can't take a joke.
Oh, wait. Did it hurt you? You feel a little bit of pain? Right now, I am so, so sorry!
Stop it!
Jesus, dude.
Stop!
Where's his hand at?
I'm sorry.
Pause. Mike. You've earned it. You know, he's not a bad bitch. That's not what I'm trying to say. I'm saying he earned my respect. Pause. That's good to know. Punching a clicker is an effective tri-melee weapon. Well, game, you saw me waste my melee weapon on the first damn runner, so don't tell me that when it's too late. And this game hard. I didn't realize it was hard like this. Pause.
Guys, get in
here. Oh shit. Come on, come on, come on. Let's go.
I could use some help here.
Get the fuck back. Dirty ass, dirty ass. What's up? Smash this shit. Pause. Oh! Motherfucker, don't ask questions. You just start throwing blows. Look, if anybody ever tried an easy game, like, don't worry about who said what or anything like that. You just go hard for me. Pause. Because I'll go hard for y'all all day. No pause.
But after this, I owe you nothing.
That's fine. A couple days from now, we'll probably be dead anyway.
Good. Follow me.
This motherfucker said good.
Goddamn town's booby-trapped. Best stay right on my ass.
Pause. Pause. Pause.
Knock it off. Frank.
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
Fuck Frank.
He was my partner.
Pause. No, no pause. No pause. Hey, I don't care what y'all do.
He's the only idiot that...
You know what I bet it was? Look, pause on this. I think Frank needed some better dingling. I'm just saying, because... There's no coup involved, but Bill is still upset like some coup was involved. This man don't give a damn about you. Do you want to read the note here? Let me get it for you. This motherfucker said, fuck you. Oh, you can't read? All right. Oh, baby J, all right. Oh, that looks like a damn. That looks like somebody booty hole. I'm going to wait a little bit before I go in there. Let me.
Ain't nothing wrong with this little nigga. He a badass just like her. He was ready to blast my shit. Pause. How did he hear that from all the way over there? Fucking track star. Henry, I should let you do this guy. I mean, pause. Oh, he got an explosive on him. No, he got a pistol. They got the Tyrone Sheeter? Alright. It's a big ass living room. This is a party house. I can already tell this was a party house. Ooh, excellent cog picks up. There's gotta be a better word than cogs, because I'm gonna slip up one of these days. Pause. Don't prepare for the slip up. Everybody got these old ass Linuxes in there. That is some real racist shit. Yeah, come on in here. Yeah, come get me, boys. Pause. There are no semi-autos in this game. Yeah, come check out your dead friend. Come check out your dead friend. When's your little buddy gonna come out? Pause. Okay. Hold on, let me get the shorty out, because I need him to fill these. Pause. Who is that little squirrel? Is that Sandy Cheeks?
Gotta play it a couple times. It all makes sense.
Big horns.
Three times conference champions.
Pause.
Even more if there were
cogs. They give me some cogs. Pause.
And it's like they make it. Either they get a single out or a few songs out, and then that lifestyle, bro, it just kind of triples, right? It just kind of multiplies on you, and then you at the club, you smoking, you drinking, you living life, you partying all the time. That's why, like, I feel like the most successful entertainers are the ones who keep their friends from the jump, or just friends who will stay on their ass. Like, pause. Like, you got to make sure you got a strong.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. 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 What? Oh, why would you? I'm in your ass. Pause. Woo. One of those pronto. At least I know I get a grenade launcher soon, but oh, pick that big boy. Pause. That's Lucas. Yo, Lucas is, why is everybody in her guts? Okay, hold up, because they can have the guts, they not gonna get this butt. Pause. I'm getting out of here. Me and Zoe can start a new family. Hold up. I seen that. It's right there. Give me it. Did something come running out of here? Whoa. Okay. Okay. Grab it. Grab it, but face this way. I'm about to get screwed. I'm about to get screwed in the booty. Pause. Dip your candle in some gas. There you go. Get your candle wet. Whoa. Pause. And then get a little warmer. How are you? What's this you got? Okay, so you don't like that there. That doesn't fit. Okay, so you need something in your hands. Pause. For me. Thank you, clown. Thank you, clowny. That doesn't fit. I need some answers, bro. Do I set him on fire? This doll is hard to the touch. Pause. Uh-huh. Oh yeah. It's going down right now. Ethan! I'm coming. Pause. Up there.
For prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sound, haunted.
Okay. Y'all. Yeah.
I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
I'm gonna do it again. Hold up. Shoot me. You got it. Anybody hear that? Antique coin. Okay, cool. Uh-oh. It's Zoe. It's my baby. What you gotta say?
Did my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
Pause.
He used to be.
It's been so long since we've heard the music, since we've dealt with anything Outlast related. It's time for a new adventure, y'all. I'm gonna play on hard mode like I did last time. Pause. Man mad because that man on the table don't have a coup. So he ripped off his ding-a-ling to try and... Whoa! This isn't a kid's game, but good lord. Can I show this?
Hold still now, darling. All these unsightly hairs.
Pause.
Oh.
Look is that? What chapter? That's Lynn right there. Yep, that's Lynn. We're just gonna jump into it just like this.
He's coming,
pause. Oh. Huh? That's what you recorded? Hey, Jessica, that's what that sounds like? Oh, she getting sucked up too. Ooh, in the door! Whoa! He got a knife this time. He always have a...
In the yard!
Leave me in the yard. Pause on that. I'm out of here. Whoa! Oh, I thought I saw him right there. I'm sorry. I don't mean to be yelling. Bro, he is right there! Bro is on my ass. I feel him. He's keeping it warm. Pause. What? He's keeping it warm? I feel like Jessica... Who is that? I need to hear who that is. I feel like Jessica and Jane Doe got something intertwined together.
Oh, Christ.
You got it, bitch.
This isn't so bad.
Look up. I don't need you looking down. Come on. Trust my joystick. Pause. Stupid logic. They want whatever's coming to come quick. You gonna watch some TV? Turn that shit off. Coming soon? Pause. You're on your own. He's coming. He's coming for you. She said, he's coming. As if he like little boys. Let me hide in here with you, shit. He's coming.
Why does she care? She's worried I'll get you into trouble. Whatever. I can get into trouble just fine on my own.
Oh, I know.
Pause. Y'all are freaks? Little clickers and shit are infected, but I kept dying. So there's no point in even showing that. Just know I couldn't get past that part. We about to go right back into that same, the same little location and try our best. But the thing about it this time is I'm going to turn the difficulty down because I'm not ready for hard mode again. Pause. Come on, what y'all thought?
I said it like an asshole, but...
Pause.
I totally meant it.
Okay. Ooh, all these options. Okay. Okay, so this can't be a quick playthrough. What was that? Take a cup of water. There you go. There you go. Get some liquids in you. Pause. The other family. You have a wet dream. That's... He had a little wet dream that went bad. Try to look around and see if anybody saw him. Busting.
Hey, get up.
Oh my god.
I see the ones. Cool. Thank you, y'all.
But if anything happens to my daughter or that little girl you've got with you, you watch your ass.
Pause. What? So if something happened to your daughter, you gonna do something to what? Okay. Dude, so what? What the you gonna do about it? Then blew his chest wide open. Pause.
Ass sometimes, I know that. But he's not a bad guy. He just... he's got a lot of pain.
Oh, boo-hoo.
He's been through so much. And lost pretty much everything. And it's hardened him, you know? Yeah, he's
Pause.
Bitter and hateful, but that...
Anything in there?
No. Looks like it's been empty a while.
Whatever you're gonna do, do it fast.
Okay, let me see if I can reach up in there.
Pause.
Be careful, man.
Ben, shut up. Don't even talk. If I'm in the room, sleep right next
nice
to her.
Nice and quiet, everybody.
That don't even sound right.
There's some light up there.
Good. Gotta get my ass off this ladder.
Pause. Stay calm, Lee. There you go. There you go. Use the maps.
Good job.
I'm surprised that gun didn't go off in your back pocket and blow your cheeks off. Pause. Lee.
Clear the room before we move on.
Yeah.
Lee, figure out where we're headed.
He really sat here and answered my question.
Don't
Let's
ask me how I'm doing. Let's just keep going.
Okay, dick. Pause. You know, I'm not talking to nobody. Don't care that... Lee, you don't know how to disarm? Hit him with some shit, bro. Stay quiet.
Do it. Don't dick me around.
Pause. He can't even think straight.
Let's put some supplies in here. See if we can fill up while we're at it. Don't be mad.
Oh, pause!
Fine, be mad. Just stop being a pussy.
I think the decisions I'm making definitely affect season two. What? Whose wall is this? Now that I'm thinking about it. We still in Georgia with it. Sheila. No, I want to control a dude one more time. Pause. We only got three men and a man. So if they're running from a woman and a man, and that dude was talking about a woman that whole time with Russell, in one of these stories, we find out what happened to that girl. And I think it's, I want to say, I'm going to start with Vince. I'm going to start from the very beginning. Yo, Telltale, way to go again. You got my immersion right back sucked in. Pause. I'm not sucking anything. I don't do that. You know, that's why it's job.
Now, Jesus, you guys.
You gonna make me?
Yeah.
Hey, Vince, Justin's gonna make me.
It's too hot for this shit.
Vince, I'm making him hot now.
Pause. Wow, Pete like the White Lee, kind of, you know?
Let's get this over with.
Nah, this nigga Lee was raw. Pause. Red and gold. Sir, why are you coming into my house ready to blast? On this big ass house and even has a little piece on the side. Look at her looking at him. That's all she was thinking about right now. Man, that was good earlier. Kenny put it down. Pause. was.
Connecting with people is so important. I don't know what I'd do without Matthew.
Pause.
Gosh, you remind me of my...
Wait until you meet Matthew. He's a real character. The first time he met me, he called me Rita.
Where is Matthew?
Oh, he likes to go on long walks. He and Walter used to vacation here. He should be back soon.
Walter and Matthew, okay. I think they had a couple pause.
Guess I'll try and get some sleep. You should too. They're gonna ride our asses tomorrow for sure.
Alright, okay. Alright, two things.
Night.
Okay, two things. First, pause on what you just said. Second thing...
It's alright.
Wow. Sarita probably so horny right now. I know she is.
Alright.
Pause.
Well then, what now? We get the hell out of here.
Pause.
Like now, now.
Yeah. She been around...
If you fall behind, I can't come back for you.
She's been around too many walkers for her to just be so smooth with a jaw removal. Don't fall behind. Okay, well just know my thumb, my left thumb is smashing up on this analog stick. Pause.
Come on, stick close.
That's the last time I crawl in anywhere for y'all.
I just walked on in like it owned the place. Figure it'd make a nice meal. We can eat raccoon?
I'd eat the shit out of that raccoon.
Pause. Pause!
Not like...
Where everyone else came.
That's the guy? You know this son of a bitch? Well, what's he want?
He doesn't look like much.
That ain't the point.
Hello? Please?
I don't trust him. Also, he might be mad at us.
Everybody keep your eyes open.
This dude Arvo about to start busting in a second. Pause. Pause. Funky ass.
All right.
Funky ass.
It wasn't 10 minutes.
Come on.
Funky ass.
I got a little one around.
You got a funky ass chorizo link.
Sorry.
Pause. Pause.
Did I say anything?
That's gross.
That was close.
Fucker came out of nowhere.
That was real loud. Hopefully there aren't more of them.
Yeah, well, let's move. We don't want to be around to find out.
It's very close. Come.
Pause.
See, not everyone here lives in squalor. Jonas and Zachary had the nicest room on the ship. The good doctor deserves it. Gosh, he just works so hard.
Pause.
What is it you...
A son?
I do. Two little girls.
Man, I'm sorry about your wife, John. I know it's hard alone. Pause! I know it's hard alone. Pause!
I know the day my wife died.
That's not even right. Tell me real quick. LJ, what's up, bro?
Got the door back.
Alright, give me 1 second. Let me pause the game real quick. All right. I'm not coming yet. Pause.
Yeah.
Okay, so they boys again. They boys. I wish I had a brother.
I love you, little brother.
Okay, pause.
You know that, right?
You so drunk, dude.
With everything going on.
Man,
Thank you for staying. I think you probably saved my life.
Thank you for stepping up. I'm ready to bust. Pause.
Time is right. That's when we demand justice.
Hey.
What's up, D? Pause. I'm gonna stop calling you that.
Hey.
Davey.
I would have been here soon.
And then three episodes later, I'm like, let me chill.
Javi.
Let me chill.
Is that really you?
Big D, pause. What's up with you? It's me. He is more followers than me, way more clout than me, way more love than me, probably way more money than me, and the dude not even 2 years old. DJ Khaled. Dad goes, pause. This kind?
An animal with your mark.
Ooh, I was about to get so loud, y'all, and I dropped everything. I was about to really stand up and start screaming, because Telltale, y'all doing it again. Y'all doing it again. That's what I'm talking about with the dialogue. It's excellent. But real quick, now that I have y'all attention, pause.
You're done here.
This dude, I swear he turned.
You broke our rules, Clem. Violated our trust. There's no place for you in the new frontier.
You know what?
fuck you.
Oh.
And fuck the new frontier.
Oh. You already did.
Pause.
That's why you have to go.
Oh, I'm tripping. Okay, 1 second, y'all. I'm gonna keep reading donations, though. Brian Cinema. What's up, Brian boy? He said they released me. I'm a huge fan of yours. My first video I saw was SpongeBob Exposed. Yo, that one was so short, too. He might need another dose. Pause. Keep it up, bro. Also, are you ever open
to see a baseball diamond?
All right.
I'm a soldier. This makes sense to me.
I play ball. You shoot balls.
I was made for this.
Balls off. Hold up.
I thrive.
Pause.
In this.
Pause. Bite off chunks and then digest himself? Huh? Y'all ever, huh?
Holy shit. Chopped right in half.
Y'all never done that. I know. What am I talking about? Finally, they let me use the right stick for something. Pause. Okay, grab that. This man Desmond FaceTiming me right now. Hold up, Desmond, I'm sorry, bro. I love you, Des. Yo, Des, I love you, bro. I gotta get this video done. I'm gonna call you back. RDC World 1, I love y'all. Fem. He probably mad because I said I smashed him in Super Smash Bros. Pause. It's cool, though. It's just a game, Desmond. I beat you, though. Be honest. Let's be honest.
Dad, make me fly.
Uh-huh. Hey. Hey. This weird? Aw. Father and son. Back at it again like in the old days. When are we gonna... Ooh, you trying to hit it with some power moves? Pause. Uh-huh. Oh, no, I'm not losing this fight at all. Trust me. I'm on it.
Yeah.
Nah, get down from there. Yeah. Pause. Square. Okay.
What you care for a coffee?
Oh, no, thanks.
Maybe that's not his daddy.
Do you play?
I tried once, but I think the owner of the course is still looking for me.
It's an interesting sport. It requires strength, but also a cool head and absolute precision. Would you care to hit a few balls with me? There's no
balls.
Danger of damaging the green.
Stop calling this man Mad Jack. You know his name. Sound false, first of all. He the Mad...
Size 10. Most likely a visitor.
I don't know where I can find Paco.
Hey, Daddy.
I'm looking for
Boss.
Paco Mendez.
Boss.
Do you know where he is?
I'm in the throat. What's going on? Throw him on the bed. Pause. Ooh, in the chest.
Fuck's sake.
Get back.
Fuck off, buns.
Magic Mike. Pause. Again, pause.
Fuck's sake, I've got to open up in a few hours.
I'm not about to hurt him.
Give it to me.
You're a big bad bastard. We get it. Everyone.
Where he threw sheep's eyes at his wife. Unsurprisingly, she left him. And now Hans works as a bouncer at Georgie's, hold up. My microphone tripping. At Georgie's, club. He hopes to dance on stage one day. Pause! But for now, he's content sweeping up and making sure the crowd doesn't get out of
hand. Get you another chance, but you have to understand. It's not entirely up to me.
Oh, thank you, Sheriff. I knew I could count on you to make me whole again.
Pause.
We get insulted and I'll be glamoured to the nines, I will.
You want to finish me off now?
Pause. Check this out, y'all. I know it's been a long time coming. Pause!
It's made you a target. And people will keep you in the crosshairs until you're shot out of the sky.
Ooh, I like that.
Criminals in this city, they need something to fear.
Ooh, that's the first thing I'm gonna say? That's hard as hell. Pause.
Let's talk relationship.
You need some pep, though. Pause.
I'm about to... Drop this for me. Be a pal.
With what the reporters were talking about this morning?
That press conference turned into a bloodbath.
I'm in a lot of trouble, Harvey, and I need your help to get me out of it.
Yes, of course. Of course, whatever I can do.
Harvey, you look so big in that suit. Pause.
Mayor.
Where is she? Oh, she's headed back down. Oh, close it, close it. So in order to close the bat door, you gotta beat yourself one more time. Beat yourself, pause on that.
Bubblepot, all his records are spotless. He needs proof to dig further.
Truly slippery, all right.
Pause on that.
Delivery system.
Maximum coverage.
Then I'm gonna link this with the map, and it's gonna tell me where they're planning on going. Big ass link they want me to do. Pause! Some of this too? Oh shit! Who are you shooting at? There you go, bat! Big bat! Ooh! I almost blew that! Pause!
Get ahead of yourself.
Some time. I'm sure he'd be willing to show you around. Right, John?
Oh, yeah. I'll show him the whole nine yards.
Pause! Pause!
I think it would be best if you stayed by his side.
Ridiculous crusade against me.
Grow up!
I don't need an excuse. You're a criminal, and I'm coming for you.
Pause! I don't know who's writing this stuff, bruh. No, you're not about to give me the cry on episode 4 before the climax. Pause!
Fire.
Yeah, you're getting shot.
Hands behind your head, no sudden moves.
I'm sorry, dude. Your ass is mine. Pause. I break to Jack Calvary's body. But what precinct are we in now? Rest in peace, Tom, the prostitute. A prostitute was with Jack Calvary on the night he was murdered, trying to get him a little piece of coup. Could she be involved somehow? Yeah, she's involved. He didn't get it. He didn't bust. And he bust. He bust. He for sure bust. Pause. What, man? YouTube, relax.
Adam Jones.
Ah.
What can you tell me?
Bro mentioned him once or twice. Said no matter how much he wailed on him, the kid would just look back at him with these big old dead eyes. Just taking it.
Pause!
Bro could do whatever he wanted, no matter how much the bastards complained.
His widow said his husband regularly used prostitutes, and the orderly used prostitutes too. Becky decided to check this with Simon Hillary. Becky had a good look at the figure following her. No ass. Wait, I thought that was Becky. Becky aided Finn's escape so he could find Adam. Pause on that last comment. Finn told Becky that his hostage was free. These names, bruh. That dick cop died. Dick cop, pause on that. When I was with Felicity. This. It's got this overwhelming presence. Like it's trying to swallow me whole. Pause! Leave! But it's no wonder I would feel that way. It's not on paper, it's just known. On top of that, there's the ultimate martial artist, the ultimate fanfic creator, the ultimate gambler, everybody's ultimate, the ultimate swimming pro, the ultimate programmer, the ultimate clairvoyant, and then some. Who are you, Mikado? The ultimate meat beater, bitch? I know you don't go out, I know you have no girlfriends and no friends at all. Ultimate stroker, ultimate L taker. Pause. Ready to kill someone if you want to leave. My mind froze, and my breath caught in my throat as I thought about it. Pause! I could feel a paralyzed DVD. Grab yours! Maybe we could put it in? Pause. Next to the monitor is a high-end DVD player. It'll... Hey, Fumi, don't make a fucking spectacle out of it. Just tell me. That's why the shape of your hair look like heads.
Actually, you know, now that I'm
pause.
Thinking about...
Pause.
But,
just a little angry.
But here,
it's taking a little bit longer than I intended this to, you know? I've been at it for an hour and a half now.
Calmly.
Why did I agree to hour-long videos on this channel? That's a bit ridiculous, don't you think? Overkill, how about... Now, I know things look differently. My camcorder is not working properly, so I'm using my webcam, you know, the space where I usually stream and shake my ass for donations. Pause. I'm using this webcam. You gotta give them those mean, you got mean bars and then spleen. Nope, you got vicious bars and kisses bar. Nope, you got. I say goodbye to Sayori in Exeter House. On the way home, misfit kisses. Pause. On the May home, that sounds like some Jaden Smith. I don't know. Pause, Jaden. I don't know if you're gonna watch this one day, but look, I'm a big fan. I'm not trying to give you a kiss or any of your other misfit native collective. Thank you. Favorite contributors to a positive atmosphere. Depending on the oils or herbs you choose, you can change the mood of the air itself. You can even feel it permeate through your body. Relaxation, positive energy, romance, reflection. Pause. It's almost like gameplay, so let's do it. Of all days, I expected this to be the one where I'd be walking to school with Sayori. But Sayori isn't answering her phone. She must have a late bill, just like I do. My phone bill this month is $500. How did that even happen? Who am I calling? God? I am. Let it rain down on me. Rain down on me. Pause, though. That's a gospel song. Nothing, you know, stop. Let me continue. Lord, forgive me.
Hold up. Switch to your earplug now.
How do you know? I get like a sexual undertone from this dude, bro.
Excuse me, miss. Could you come with us, please?
Is this my man? Pause.
What's going on?
The wrong things when it comes to Altamira. Why is there an option to hide in the safe house? That's all I'm wondering. Altamira, I'm ready to go bust this dude down.
Ah, Celia. How can I help?
Pause! I'm ready.
Use for her pyre.
Oh, wow.
Why'd she do that?
Why did she do it?
Hello?
Come.
Pause.
No looking back now.
See, that one's five hits. Okay, hold up. What are you doing over here? Who are you trying to grow on? Pause. There's health back here. From Jotnar. The Jotnar had a settlement here? Giants, so close to home, but how long ago? So we finna fight giants next? I thought we just did, didn't we? Bestiary, hold up, let me see. Projectile. How they do that? They like to attack from a distance, which can really be annoying when we're fighting a bunch of other enemies, but luckily they go down pretty easily. Pause on that as well. Oh, y'all see how I split the D like that? Wait, what? Pause. Y'all know what I'm talking about. If I swing it one way and then I throw it back another way, pause. From the light we are born into light we return. The light is the river of souls, transforming us, consuming us, transcending life and death. The light is the truth, the light is all. Okay, might sound great, but maybe it also makes you crazy. Yeah, it almost made me crazy, but you pulled me out, son. Pause! Yo, all I need is some damn... Oh, you brought your little boyfriends out. Great. And this one, this is your boyfriend, because he explode. You used to it, that's why you brought him out. Both of y'all explode, on each other, probably. Man, get angry with it, Kratos. That's what we've been waiting for this whole gameplay. Yo ass said quiver, and then you just started getting soft out of nowhere. Pause, though. Especially now that I lowered the difficulty, I'm gonna be whooping ass.
Now put my lips to the horn.
Put your lips to the horn? Okay, pause on this. Damn! Yo, Atreus, you gonna drop that for me? Pause.
Light of the Lost Fleet.
So, we're dicking this guy over, right?
Pause.
Damn straight.
Absolutely.
Y'all can't see me when I got a pistol in my hand. Pop that skull back up. I want a piece. I'm not even finna pause that. I shouldn't have to pause anything when I'm shooting a nigga. If I'm shooting somebody, there's no pause involved. It's just death. Death and insults.
Oh, don't be such a bad sport. Take them to Lazarevich.
You're gonna wish you'd stayed in prison, mate.
That dude Lazarevich finna turn me inside out. Pause. I gotta pause that one. Ain't no man named Lazarus finna turn me inside out. I'm gonna just call him Laz.
He's right, though. Dang. We're here to check if this site is up to code.
Jesus Christ. Another inspection? What is it with you guys? You just keep coming and coming and coming.
That's how we keep you honest.
What does that mean?
No.
PG, I need you on me, bro. Come on.
Oh, it's sort of.
Whoa. Let's look around.
You're doing your thing, though.
You're under arrest.
You're coming with me.
What are you about to do with that? You about to bust her?
See, why you say bust her? I'm not seeing him or her. They both have guns drawn at me. These are enemies.
True.
Why are you trying to make it about gender? Why are you focused on gender?
You know
what I mean?
You're right.
You know what I mean? Come on now.
Right. I'm sorry.
That boy TC talking about woman beater. Stop it. Stop it. If anything, she's the woman beater because she's a woman beating me. I didn't want a problem with her. I didn't know she was a woman. I said everybody hate Chris. Hold up, Daniel Q, pause on that. You're right. I said I busted 17 dude heads. Pause on that. I got to pause on that. Jock Williams, thank you for that.
All right, Inanno. We're cave people now. Time to make fire.
We make fire.
Daniel Vicious.
Can I help?
Sure.
You have a big mouth like me, so come on.
Pause.
Blow.
Yes.
To see objects on your left side, you gotta turn your head more now. Yes. Looking good, Sean. Now try to align your pen with mine.
Pause. And we're worried about some police? Daniel, if you don't come break me about this prison, bro. If you don't come bust this whole wall down and get me out like El Chapo and them, I don't want to be here. So what's more sus? This man Kate clap a little bit. I know you seen that. It went like this. Like imagine these the two cheeks. When he slammed down, it went like this. Why did it do that? So what's more sus? This dude or the yellow monkey from Ape Escape 2? It's Ape Escape 2. Oh, they want me to jump.
Almost made me crash my thing. This man donated a huge one. Pause. He says, hey bro, I love you, what you doing, keep doing it. Yo, I love you too. Ain't no 4-year-old producers, what am I talking about? Okay, watch me hit this one, and then a double jump. Go to the right with it. I missed one box. Okay, well, win some, you lose some. See, that's what I'm talking about when Crash look around like that, like he mad there wasn't more. I'm gonna give you some more. Pause. All right.
If one beer gets me seasick, my character is lame, bro.
Right on, Radical. I like the cut of your ship.
Pause. That's live. This is live. What the f? Is that Altair?
What the hell?
What is this, Assassin's Creed with it? Okay, nah. Okay, he coming for me. Pause. Get off of me! He about to make sweet... Pause! Somebody commented, a female comment, they was like, Berlisi, I hate that new way you say pause. Pause! I'm done doing that for real. But I started doing it because me and my friends, we just start doing stupid shit. And I just like to bring that stupid shit to the channel. Bodies found in ladies. I'm about to warm his face up with this delicious two-piece combo. Popeyes with it. Let me warm your face up. I'm about to, I got a gun? Oh, let me blow your face off. Pause.
Come on.
I need to go back during editing and figure out why you're here in the first. Okay. Oh, there go baby girl with it. She just walked into a mirror. She said, mirror, mirror on the wall. Castillo got some big ass balls, huh? I didn't say that, she said that with it. I'm Castillo, so she's talking about me. There's no pause there. She's talking about my balls. Journey of Sebastian Castellanos. Don't make a sound. And then Leslie's gonna be found. Oh my gosh! Go up! Why did he bust in there on me like that? Pause!
Are we doing this?
Alright.
Wait, Doc. I think something's coming.
Immerse, bro.
Pause.
Immerse, bro. We got balls, right? Okay. Let me calm down, first of all. How y'all doing today? So the Evil Within, we haven't touched this game in a while. Pause. Because for some reason, his own son, his own flesh and blood, it's outrageous. Gone to a better place? That hypocrite. That sanctimonious fool. I know the truth. Sanctimonious, that's a good word. I know him better than he knows himself. He's trying to punish me again. Pause. He always resented our closeness. Thinks he can use it against me? Does he take me for a... Get after him! Hold up. I feel like I'm missing all types of loot in here,
coming.
Pause. We can get there in a...
Jeez! Reezy, he said, let's get out from Chicago. I know, I'm about killing shit. Just pray I'm a saint. This man Reezy with it. This man, Big Reezy. Big Reezy. Pause. Z, thank you. Swavy! I'm finna donate again because I love you, Brody. Pause! Love you too, man. Thank you for that donation. X under... Gotta grab a different stick, you know? Pause on that, though.
Is that you following? An access to you. She was trying to hack the elevator security.
Pause on that hard mode. Pause on that hard mode. Pause on that hard mode.
Just need to...
Y'all say alien about to be on my ass? Pause on that.
Okay, Willie. Coming your way.
Pause. Don't be mad about it.
How we doing, Captain?
Could be better.
Why you skeet on me?
Excuse me, late for work.
He skeeted on us, technically. We all watching this. Oh, you know he hard. Pause. See, what's going on with this convo?
Coming through.
Crack it!
Grab the grenade. Good move. Pause. Oh! Oh! Oh, in the ass! Pause. Damn! It's too late. Oh, wow. I bodied everybody in here, and he knew that was finna happen. But he's still here. Oh, I like him. Pause.
Jody, what have you done?
Watch yourself. Aiden will body slam your shit.
I'm sure you hear this all the time, but you're really pretty, you know?
You're not so bad looking yourself.
Pause!
You're not like...
You finna go right back to sleep. Now I bet what y'all thinking is... So you tell me when I feel a random chill, there's an Aiden rubbing up against my body like that? Pause! What you reading? I thought he was gonna be right behind me with Mita. He was gonna have Mita talking about hungry. Pause. Yo, when I immerse in these games, I immerse. All genders are off. Oh, it's just a game though, y'all. Chill.
Okay, with the rest of you, I just gave my hug and got up out of there. You're never gonna see him again. Get you a little action in. Pause.
Down home flavor? I mean, he's gonna love that. I mean, as long as I don't fuck it up.
There you go. He seemed like a good guy, so I'm trying to. Let's get this dingling. Pause. This is for her, not me. Everybody, you right back on your desk. I wonder what that mess feel like. No, I don't. Lord forgive me. No, I do not. I do not care. I didn't stay out me. Don't clip that. Please don't clip that. Like, look, I can't just keep putting these videos off. The streets need to eat, right? Gotta feed them. Balls. Come on, this is.
Shut up and follow me.
I'm a fish and you're a fish. Okay, excellent move. Excellent move by grabbing this dude's body. Pause.
Now find the condenser.
That sounds terrible. Famous painter Carl was found dead in Marcus! Wow! The way that there could Oh bruh. I was not seeing that coming. Pause. The ladders Okay. I came through that hole. Pause! Let me bust up inside this one. Know what I'm saying? Know what I'm saying? I'm not gonna pause it a second time, because really it's not that bad. Oh, what is my job? Reconcile with, okay. So because Connor wants to do it, I'm gonna reconcile. Excuse me. Lickety split. What are y'all talking about? Pause. What did you just drink? And why was she responding like that? Like, what the fuck? I know why I act like that. Concerning drinks, hello.
Give me your hand.
Pause though. I don't know how y'all taking that, but you know, I'm a freak with it. In a heterosexual way. Be cool about it, but like inside, I'm like, you know, my insides is like, it's like wiggling around. Pause. I don't know what that means. My insides is wiggling. Now I'm supposed to do that. They're supposed to do that, like when I'm digesting food, entering and exiting liquids. Pause again. What's going on, man? I'm nervous. That's all. I'm just nervous. Is this a door I can open? That dog said, as long as you don't touch my kibbles and bits, you cool. Clean up this glass before you leave, though. I don't want to hurt my paws. Check on Hank. All right. I didn't unlock anything? Damn it.
Do you remember anything from your life before Zlatko?
No, I do not.
No. My model was designed to carry heavy loads.
Pause.
I might have been
a
longshoreman or a laborer.
Rose, you shouldn't even have to be using your throat like that. Now, if you wanted to use your throat, my boy.
Don't mind him.
My boy, hold up, pause.
Sometimes he just boils over.
I mean, my baby. Sometimes he just boils.
It's been hard.
Okay, I'ma stop.
Since his dad passed away.
R.I.P. Maybe they want me to hop down and then do what I did to everybody else in here. Excuse me, fellas. You're with me now. Hello. Shake my hand. Let me do something to you. Something strange. You liked it. Hello. Pause. Do the same.
You're awake now.
Go to Jericho. Amanda finna chew my ass to pieces. Pause. It's not pause though. Connor might like that. Amanda might like it too.
I mean, I already took the call. Anyway, I wanted to rap about that action yesterday.
Oh, it's just yesterday. That wasn't, thank him.
By the way, thank you for stepping in. You were pretty badass, Warren. I owe you.
Oh, yes you do. I got knocked on my ass by that dick.
Mega pause.
I'm some personal superhero.
mega pause.
You're a real everyday hero. You stood up to
Justin Saxton with a huge donation. Wow. I'm just supporting the dream, bro, but this here is for all your friends. I requested you twerk for us. You mungo pause. So you wanna come
and don't have.
I'm not about to waste a shell on this nonsense. You got unlimited.
I know you were gonna. Why?
But I do got this for you. I do got this for you.
Relax with that. Boost me. Pause.
Oh no, this is the real deal, bro.
Kendra said, first video I saw was Kim Possible exposed 2 years ago. Oh my gosh, them things was 2 years ago. What a ride it's been. Pause. Dank wallflower. Please, I'm loving this. I'm crazy. I'll absolutely love to play with you, bro. And if you're in California, let's go get like a coffee or a smoothie or some shit, bro.
You know, I'm trying to keep it healthier. We can get some Five Guy burgers. Pause on that. You know, just depending where you are. Thank you. Deadpool TV. Yo, you finna visit Sacramento. Deadpool TV. Your name and your picture, bro. Sacramento could be on the list, bro. I would love to. I'm finna just come everywhere, bro. Okay, who gives a damn? Devin. Devin, I'm finna give you a quick freestyle. Devin Glover. You're my brother, different mother. All these niggas hating, yeah, they love me undercover. Screaming L this and L that, oh brother. Devin, I'm done. Appreciate the love though, bro. Pause. Uncle Berlizzi, you back?
When?
Okay, I see how it is.
Trip, you wildin' right now. Thank you for that. He's out there trying to spoil you. Pause.
Hey, man. So,
Trip 1400. Trip, you wildin' right now, Trip. Trip. Put your wallet back in your pants. Pause. He said, is that Maddox? Yeah. I feel him. All right. What kind of stick is that, Jack? Let me see.
What kind of stick is this? Oh, I see that.
So,
you are...
Jack. Raphael, thank you for that. He said, my man, this is my first relation, but I've literally been here before your gaming channel even existed. I don't think I've missed a single video of yours. Wish I could meet you and do shit together. Pause! Appreciate you, bro. Thank you for staying supportive for... Hold on. You wanna play?
Hold on, there's people below you.
Whoo, he just ripped me. Pause.
Okay, let's go Scar call it.
Damn.
I'm machine, hold up.
No, keep it. Why are you trying to explode me? I heard that.
No, what? It's gonna be
explode
so
me,
fun.
Pause. Easy game for life. Love you, man. Thank you. What's up, Brumel? I see you in the chat. Einstein Krager, thank you. He said, even though you lost, Shamu Poot. Lanesha Douglas, I love you too. Pause. Trippy, bro, how much money you got? Trippy, we gonna have to talk.
Okay, 10 people left. I swear if we choke this. I have 999
pause.
Wood.
Cameron, I see you. Shout out Sack Town. Big Sack. Pause.
You are the Phantom, whatever a game. Phantom Scotch.
I still feel the remnants of that orange juice in my throat. Pause.
Oh, that pulp's gonna stay there. It's
Hello, you gonna you need one or what's up? You solid? You stink? I'm about to blow his f***ing brains out. Pause. Actually, that staff in his hand, pause. And no pause 2019. I shouldn't be afraid to say things like that to you all. You all know me by now, you know I love BBWs.
Okay, it's either gonna be Marlon or what's his name, Lewis. We got some options. Pause, but you know, I'm playing It's Coming Time, so get off me. Immerse, like I do.
James, you gonna have breakfast for me when I wake up? Look at him cooking up something for me already. Thank you, James. I'm starving. Thank you. James trying to get up in there. Shit, if I wake up with some food or some medicine with my eyes open, I'm gonna do something strange for James. Hey, I'm like...
Pause.
I take a big shit on his head. Okay, that's enough.
Yeah, come on, bro. You tripping now. Pause on that. You gotta teach him pause.
Something else. Count the monsters you see.
You're not gonna teach him pause?
Same number as before.
Okay.
Three.
Sodomize. I see you with them thighs. Liz, you got the prize. I want a piece of that pie. And I'ma cream it.
Whoa, Jack. Whoa, Jack.
No, no. We got.
Oh, God.
Oh, looks like y'all need some help.
Somebody said RDC World called me trash to Super Smash Bros. They don't want it. They never wanted it. They was at my house for a week, couldn't handle it. Pause. They know better. We may have zero lives, but we do have one pass, and we just gave it to Liz.
Yep. Who are these dudes at?
Okay. I'm gonna need you to bust, LJ. Pause.
I am, I'm busting, bro.
Wow. Pause.
What?
Weather, who was that?
The red dots.
Oh, we gotta take out this one dot right here, bro. Bust at him, bro. Bust at this dude, bro.
Come on, you.
Where? Cloud. Thank you for that donation. He says, yo, where's Liz at? I want to see LJ and Liz fight real quick. Damn, bro. You hear that?
Don't you see me? She got a problem. You know?
Liz, if you watching, get online. Get online. Play with us. Pause. Pause.
That's bro. Why I said I'm using it.
You know a word you gotta start using now?
What's up, bro?
You gotta start using the word ding-a-ling.
Pause on that one, but
Pause on that, my fault. Yeah. I'm about to start this heist right now. After this race, oh watch out, Liz. Oh, y'all see your boy came back? Fuck. Who was that? Good shit. Oh, Liz came in first because I blew it like that. Pause. He said, you looking real beefy out there. He said,
hell yeah.
He said, what's over that chorizo link? Pause.
Whoa.
Pause.
Whoa, Jack.
Pause.
Pause on that one, you know?
All right.
Good, y'all. Welcome back. Hey, look, I ain't got no headphones on, and I kind of quiet today because my man PG, he's actually sleeping downstairs in the guest bedroom, so I'm not trying to wake him up, you know what I'm saying? My man, pause.
First, I don't even care about the ops, bro. Body this dude. Good move, Spider. Nope, you cannot see me either. You still stuck in webs? Man, come here and get finished. Wait, pause. Come here and get finished off. What?
So with this one, I just run, right? The thwomp run. A hot one. I'm hot, son. No, pause though. That was pretty FOMO. Huh. Look at them thwomps. Trying to hit cookie.
Bro, look how many monkeys there are. And you still have the nerve to fight somebody. You're mine. What's up, baby?
If you lose sight of the RC car,
pause,
or it is destroyed, press.
Who's that? Miyazaki, he's deadly, an expert in the monkey fist. Pause! I don't even know what that means, but it sounds freaky. You finna run in there?
Oh. Fire. Love you too. Y'all so kind today. Y'all so kind today. Ayo, Keem. My boy Keem. Watching the stream and then headed to watch Sims. Release y'all night. Yo, pause though. Pause, bro. Maybe not. Uncle Berlizzi is back. Just sit on that for a minute. Pause. Cali S with a big donation. Cali, you just came into my stream. You pulled out your credit card and you said 200. You scrolled past the text body where you could have left me anything. You could have said fuck you and I would have been like, what time? No, let me chill. No, pause. 200, that's too low. Pause. Hold up. This is what she... This is... Wow. Some parts of Last of Us was so hard. Like this trailer really bringing me back to, like, how hard this game was for me.
We can get the one-on-ones though. Anybody can. Kamal called me out already. Zach did. Now you, Berlin. Anybody can. Doesn't matter.
I already called Berlin out too.
Oh my god.
You out, Berlin out.
Zach, you need to stop. You know what's up with me right now. All right.
Okay. See what I want to do with you, like that. Not pause, but like
Sniper. What? Sniper. What did you just say?
What did he say?
He said, you know what I want to do to you?
Sniper
pause.
Sniper shootout.
Nah, you need to stop.
Fun booty. I need a shoddy for that body.
I have a great shot.
Let me get that last wood. Alright. Oh. LJ, your favorite number?
Change the 80.
Good night, Mari. Yeah. Thank you for coming by.
I said, you know who I can't wait to
Keem,
play.
Keem, you gotta chill, bro. Keem, you wild, bro. He said, damn, I'm trying to beat meat and go to sleep, but I need to watch this whole stream. Bro, why are y'all this? Your conspiracy theories.
I want my conspiracy theories.
Y'all right here in front of me.
Oh. Okay, I came in a little too late.
You know, but you came though. Pause. You showed up.
Okay. You know what? Let's just pause for a greater second there. Okay.
Yep.
The match.
Oh
he
my
had seven
gosh.
After the end of it, and we did a build battle.
A build what? What did we do? A build bath? That's a thing in this? Pause.
A build battle where I won. That's where you were.
Okay. This dude Jack's trying to play mind games. I got your mind games. I'm finna put something to your mind right now. I feel like I need to pause that. Pause, but I'm talking about the shotgun shell. You know? Run, DJ, run! The homie, run, DJ, run TV! Florbin! Zawaka Geneva. Pause, though. Thank you for the donation, bro. Damian Wub Williams. How do you win or lose a bill battle?
You get on top of them. You get high ground.
Pause. All right, let's do it, bro.
You get ultimate high ground.
Travis Davis, thank you for that donation, bro. This is shotguns, they got nerfed. Use the SMG. For real? Yes, you saw me going off the SMG tag, though. Pause. Thank you for that donation. Sean, for real, where's the cashews? Really, you did good. Thanks, Sean. I retired the cashews. I felt like I was turning into one. One big ass pause. Big ass, nope.
What I'm supposed to do? Put the dust on the.
Okay, hold on, Michaela. What I'm supposed to do? Put the dust on the stick. Pause.
Hold on. Why am I not in the match?
See, cause you're there. Oh, we're in this. Alright, that was a little bit of slide in. Pause.
I'm not watching. This is like the ring,
what's
bro.
What's up on the bed, though?
No, I'm out of here.
You gotta go back, bro. You can't just run.
This is a damn nosy ass right pizza here, man, right? Bro. I on swear me. On me, bro. First time. This man wants his tip. Pause.
Pause. David Gonzalez, thank you for that donation. He says, you really give some great personality to your vids, bro. Hey, I'm just doing my thing.
Hell yeah, bro.
You're truly one of a kind, hey. On that no homo shit, though. Yeah, pause. Congrats on that post-grad life. Hey, thank you, man.
Hell no,
look at all these L's, bro. This don't L. feel good, bro.
You come here and play this game. I'm going to give you my L.
Pause. Boss! This door lock. Okay, you can't lock it from the outside. So I'm gonna just leave it open for Jason to come take me. Pause if he need to.
Screw you, kid.
Oh. Let's go!
They deserve to die.
You ain't gonna kill me like
make
that.
Make them suffer like me.
Yo, who has Tommy?
Excellent kills, Jason. Yes, Jason! Wait, pause. That's
your
a little
boy,
too much.
Your boy Tommy. Call me TD though.
Oh, you, Tommy!
You find Tommy. Tommy, where you at, bro?
Look at Dwayne scared. I need Tommy. Nah, Dwayne. I got what you need.
No, you don't, big fella.
I got what you need. Pause.
Yo, shout out to Palouse, man. That man said he look up to me. That's... That is so touching. Pause. Nah, but for real, that mean a lot. Oh, I'm never wow. Jason.
With Berlizia.
I gotta get out of here.
What's up?
Now.
Okay, I'm not gonna lie. You look good as shit. Okay, pause though.
Yeah, I know. That's why I use this character, B.
Damn, that's good. Oh! Yo, hold on real quick. Yo, pause on this move right here. Lightwing, what's that about? What's all this about right here? Nah. Yeah, what is that right there? Like, y'all hop a little bit, see? That's weird. Okay, the bitch.
He says he saw your boy Dunning. Said you'd be after him. Last thing he says before some wanker blows him up.
Pause.
And up the bloody iceberg lounge.
Man, shut the fuck up, bro. I got it. What you want me to do? Just scan it, shit? Alright, femur is like right around in the... Nah, pause. Where is it at? Something needs to glow.
He's alive. But in danger. I'm coming, Tim.
Pause. Really throwing it back with the Activision.
Smashing blast from the past.
Pause. Smashing.
Developed by vicarious visions.
A smashing blast.
Come on, I need a long piece, bro. Oh no. Pause. I never know with y'all, bro. Sometimes y'all be cool, sometimes y'all be like, whoa, what you saying there, bro?
Let's just see if they feel each other out. I don't, you know.
We're gone?
Yes. Like, when he compliments her, look at where his eyes go. This is a surefire sign of a nigga who's not confident in himself.
God, you're pretty.
Who are you talking to? Me? Bro, pause, bro.
We're gone?
Yes.
Cool. I'm here. Let's go!
Everyone has one bullet.
Who's left? Dante. Tasty. Pause. Pause. Pause.
Let me change
the title to this video. Pause. Y'all got going. Why he really look like Beaver though? Okay. Yeah, all right. Got kind of like the horse. Soldier, I see you in the chat, bro. You don't have to spam it all caps, so I see you. I see you, all right? You want more forehead? It's coming, bro. Pause. No, y'all niggas, I wish I could just, like... I can't wait till the day YouTube has a feature.
Henry, Mildred, and Scott. Thank you. Be quicker with it. Somebody gonna run in here and bust up on you. Pause! That the telephone?
Halloween, again, this game is based around the Halloween B-movie horror film genre, huh? And then, you know, they just kind of throwing it back. Pause. Letting you be able to, I just lifted this shit.
Huh?
Wait, huh?
Huh?
But I'm about to give you a life.
Wait, pause, bro. Pause. There's a back door to this. Oh, let's go.
Let me know down in the comments. I'm going to be reading these just so I can get a pulse. Pause of what y'all are thinking and what y'all want to see on the channel.
The parts are in former lab 3. I'm afraid we'll have to go deeper into the station.
Using the transit link is our best option, but we'll need all hands on deck.
Pause.
Everyone catch that.
Barely.
I gotta quit hitting escape. What is that? Firewood? Give me some of that wood. I gotta brought my own. Whoa, what is that sound?
What was that?
Alright.
Let's do this.
Alright, instantly I'm grabbing wood. Pause.
That shit whack. You know the bolt cutters are upstairs.
They don't have to be. It looks like somebody used the bolt cutters right there.
Okay. You got me. You stumped me. Pause.
Urquhart, this one over here. It wasn't an...
Bro, find the car. Stop talking to me.
Berlin, he's coming.
Bro, pause.
Oh, you like Caillou, don't you?
Diss him. Say something disrespectful about him.
I don't even know him. I never watched Caillou.
Okay, well, you got Caillou exposed.
I never watched Caillou. I never watched,
Jimmy Neutron?
Nope. I just know Jimmy Neutron has a big head. Pause.
Come on, man. All right, and we got Dory the Explorer. Now,
all right.
Let's go.
All right. Pause, y'all. Pause on this, y'all. All right, you got to get a tattoo on your head.
Huh?
You got to get a face tat, bro.
This ain't even my controller, though. That's the thing. Like, who plays Smash Bros. With this stick? With the wireless stick? What game is even meant for this wireless-ass, boo-boo-ass stick? Boo-boo-ass stick? Pause. Boo-boo-ass stick. Stop it. Ooh.
Alright. It's time, bro. We're here for contempt.
What's up? I came for contempt. Pause.
No, there's no flashlight?
There's nothing.
Bro, don't back. Oh my gosh.
Bro, you gotta back it up. Pause.
Bro, turn around.
Bro, there's nothing there, bro.
You know all your escape routes.
Wait, so the bottom is this either of those, and the top is that fucking long one. Easy.
Pause.
Chill.
Are you not entertained?
Do I look as cool as I think it do, bro? Be honest. Oh, and you can change. Yo, pause on that, bro. What the fuck kind of look is that? All right.
Damn. It's just scary, bro.
Wait a minute. What did you just say, dude?
I've been to one baseball game.
And it was scary.
Yes.
What was scary about it?
Bro, the balls kept fucking coming, and I was like...
Bro, what did you just say?
Bro, the balls kept fucking coming.
Whoa, next, bro, yo, cut that, bro. That's not it, bro.
New clip.
A tree rock from now on. This is gonna be me and Rock relationship from now on. Bro, what is that spit? Bro, I just Googled. Why is that? Yo, Rock ain't gonna spit on me, bro. I don't know what all that was, bro. Pause. That was the wrong GIF. Yo, I was the wrong GIF, bro. I don't know what was going on there. Why is SpongeBob doing that?
Hiding. I bet this is for hiding. You got me f***ed up, John. What job is this? What job description is this? Hello?
John?
Like, what do people who do stuff like this call themselves?
Get out my mouth, Mike. Pause, bro. You grab
with being back right here in the big text.
Text feel better the second time. But it still feel better regardless.
Don't tell people where I live, dude.
Bro, it's huge.
Pause. Let's get back to this video. We got some super respect. Let me tighten it up. Pause. Why should be somebody else, bro? I don't trust it. Okay. I really just ate the little homie out. The guest air. Wait. Okay, what you in?
Get back here right now!
Oh, this ain't even my horse. This ain't even Big Doink. I gotta watch how I ride him. Boss, move, sir.
Nah, he's an angel. If I'm near him.
Nasty little look in his eyes.
Look at this big ass.
Be rude about this magnificent creature.
This dude is huge! Can't wait to ride him.
Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Pause.
Over that brute.
So the reason that I even decided to record this is because Jack played it recently, and he asked me to check this out himself as well, right? So, Jack, what the hell is this? Sure, because I don't understand how it got smaller in my grasp. Oh, I didn't even see the door. Perfect. Why are they all? Oh. Okay. Now how do I get it to grow? Stop, y'all. Unless the door is one thing, but the mirror is another. You just put a little bit in. Nah, it's gonna go like super small. So there's no throw. Oh, you gotta go above and over. That's all that it is, right? Yes. You just have to make it so big that, yes. Pause. Oh, great. What is going on? I need something that's like big and wide to slap across this hole. Bro, this whole video is just gonna have to be paused, okay? I gotta find something wide enough to put across this hole. I know y'all like, bro, you didn't have to explain that part, bro. We see the same game, bro. Can I just keep?
Over 2 million men trust Manscaped tools for their family jewels. Manscaped sent me their perfect Manscaped sent me their perfect package 3.0, pause, and the new refined cologne for Valentine's Day. And I must say, I am greatly impressed.
Dare I say it?
I think I'm in love.
Get it, because it's Valentine's Day themed, and they sent me the perfect package, pause. You know what I mean? And it's
like
29, bro.
Last,
you know,
20s.
It's not even the fact that it was about the birthday. It was just, I know how, pause. I know how magical the night would have been, bro.
Oh, yeah. Absolutely.
You know,
bro,
what I mean?
Not even pause,
absolutely, bro. That shit
would have been hella magic in my room.
Me twice. Hold on. Okay, so there's a few things I want to see differently. I want to see what happens. I want to see what happens when you let bro inside, right? Pause on that. I really want first.
And let's move on.
Just say you've been waiting for him to do that and let's move on. I'm a check bro with the blessed package. Pause. How many times have I said that and not paused it prior? Oh my God. Y'all niggas just let me get off saying blessed package this whole time.
Drifting BS. No, sir.
You know how to drive.
Yeah, you see it, baby. You see it, baby. Yes, sir. I know what to do with the stick, chef. Do I pause that? Or if I'm talking about my own, like, isn't that the whole point of me saying that? Or y'all think that's still plausible? I know what to do with the stick, chef. Hell no. Pause on that, y'all. Sorry. Yep, Sahara.
You all have seen me play Knockout City previously. I kind of did my thing. Me and Poise, we definitely did our thing together. Pause. But now we're going to get back into it. They've made a few changes.
I can taste you already.
I'm going to need you to pause that now. Have fun catching me. He just hit a sensu bean or something. Oh, I got plenty strapped for you, bro. Pause.
Save my life.
Okay, well, save mine, bro, and pay me for the damages for the toilet. My boss finna destroy this it, bro. Destroy me. I'm not finna let that out of my mouth, bro. Didn't even matter. Pause, y'all. Pause. Oh my gosh, that sentence is crazy. I might retire this year.
Russia gamers. I've never seen something like this put together, bro. I've never seen, from the production side, a set that large, bruh. I feel like I should pause that. A set that large, right? Where it has
an epilogue. Oh my gosh, bruh. I can't do it, bro. No, I gotta see how long this shit is. Nah, bro. Pause. They were still trying to jump scare me. I got 6 bullets. I gotta make them count, and it can't be in this room. I gotta go. We gotta go head up with Roger right now, bro. I'm about to leave 6 rounds in Roger's rectum. On me, I am, bro. Wait, oh, nah. Pause, 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 bro. Damn, bro, that's tough. I'm sorry, Mom. Make a choice, Custer. I'm on his head right now. I'm on his head, boy, but I need, something about that phrase, I feel like I still gotta pause. Like, I'm on his head, boy. Like, nah, I'm cool on that one. I had to speak to my higher self real quick. Static discharge. Pause, bro. Ryan Industries introduced. Good shots, turret. Good shots. Oh yeah, he just loading up another rocket for me, huh? Do I pause that or what? I need telekinesis in this room. I need telekinesis in this room. I can't kill you now. Oh yeah, I love the beef. I love the beef. Pause. That's a horrible clip. But what I do know is that we killed the mad scientist. See me? We just check the size real quick. Pause on it, y'all. But come on, I'm not finna pause this all day, bro. I didn't make the game, bro. I'm just here for the experience. All right, everybody, hello. Welcome back to my crib, bro. You already know what game we're playing. BioShock, having a blast. Let's continue. Loading, Smuggler's Hideout. Last time that we checked in the game, bro, from what I remember. Yeah, I had to take care of that last Big Daddy, bro. Finish the job, bro. Take it how you want, bro. I need all my Atom. Should I pause any of that? I guess we'll never know. Here we go. Yep, I need my potato chips.
You be playing some heat, bro. Sometimes I just gotta get a little inspiration. But it's also Zed, so I'm glad you asked.
After receiving... pause. An unexpected email from her.
Like a water fan, you know what I'm saying? The fan you shoot a little water out of. And I'm playing with the lightsaber. Pause. I walk past this...
Something cleaner. Like, I don't want to walk around and see that. No, the way you had your hand tightly gripped around your sword, nah, I knew you was up to no good. Like, don't nobody sleep with a full grip on a sword. Pause. I heard there was something called the Dagger of Death.
Stop. Let me see how fast you are, though.
Oh, nah, you gotta get dealt with. No way you let that. Oh, what's up? Get your head bust. Bro, I'm not gonna pause that, bro. I'm not gonna think about everything I say and have to pause it, bro. Get the head bust. That's it. Oh yeah, rust is
just letting you know what I'm about to do before I do it.
Transparency. Bro, that's enough. I missed his head, bro. Pause on that. My gosh. Yeah, if we can make the pipe bombs, I'm about to turn around and blow this man. Pause. Bro. Delete that. Y'all ain't hear me say that. Loading
now. Just a minute.
Just in case.
It's a swarm.
I knew it. Bust heads. Pause on that. That's a crazy statement. I can't even reverse. Yep. I thought he dove at me. Pause on that, bro. It's disrespect. It's meant for disrespect. That I'm going right back in there. Gregory must be that man. Yep. I'm finna make his birthday a great one, bro. Pause. I gotta pause that. I know what makes great birthdays for me. Damn it. I have to go. I tried, bro. I'm getting good silver right now, y'all. I mean, I'm loaded. And Atreus ain't getting a lick of this. I ain't gotta pause that, bro.
What, if I may?
Like, you see what I'm saying? Last episode, he was grunting, like, trying to push the wood down. Pause.
Wow. And now this thing is small.
To call me Falco. I'm gonna ask my mom next time she's over. Like, you remember I wanted you to call me Falco when I was little, and y'all never did. Huh? Instead, y'all call me BJ. Like, It's Berlin Jr. I get it, but like.
The air here, it's. I don't know. Sweeter?
Like what?
Maybe it's these trees.
Chicago's way harder than BJ, bro. Pause, bro. I anointed this run with the strength of Meek Mook, bro.
I've got to see.
I put the Meek Mook buff on. I'm hitting him from the wrong angle. I figured it out. This just got so much easier. It's the angle. That's why they give me these. Holy shit. Why did that take me so long? Just cracked Batman box. Pause.
Don't get too full of yourself, Dark Knight. It only gets harder from here.
Nobody care, bro. I have explosive jail. That's the whole point of it for hard things, bro. Pause. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Batman Arkham Asylum. I'm not gonna lie, this game ain't really sticking yet. I don't know, coming off of a Sleeping Dogs, where the game just grips you from the start, no pause. I'm waiting for this to grip me. What? Good job, welcome back to another video for today.
Time to answer. Damn it.
Now I'm gonna get you out of here, bro. I don't know you, but safety is my MO. Safety is my MO, big bro. Night vision mode. Yep. Let's find these dickheads, bro. Pause on that, though. Amongst criminals, like gangsters, used to be just different, bro. I know Mafia 3 has to do with a black man. It may be worth it just to see how gangsters moved. You know what I'm saying? Back in the day, as black men too, you know, like we've seen Italians for two games now. We get a little taste of the Chinese, pause, but I want to see how my people move though. I know this shit was so player, probably. I hope, bro. I don't know. Y'all played it over an egg sandwich. Y'all ever had a coffee and an egg sandwich from Starbucks? Makes some slapping egg and sausage sandwiches, bro. Let me find out. I just put y'all on like I did Guayaki. Grab some food or drinks. Sure. Bottle of cola. Do the body right. Ain't no way you just slam that like that. Anybody who can drink soda nonstop, guzzling or beer, I don't know. You burn the nerves off your throat, bro. Pause on that. Pause on you for being able to do that. I'm out of here, bro. Did y'all see me scan my whole desk to see what I can smash? I'm not breaking another mic, bro. Oh, that Magnum sit him down. Pause. I don't even know that's a pause, bro. Category. There we go. Oh, game over. Everybody sit down. Everybody sit. Every time I catch a flow, every time I finally reach flow state, somebody knock my block off. I feel like I should pause that fucking with y'all, bro. Y'all make me pause everything, bro. Nigga finna talk like smooth SpongeBob in this bitch. Hold on. This is the last episode of Mafia 2. Ain't no telling how it's gonna end. But I can think of a few things. Me and Joe getting clapped. The family's coming down on our heads. Pause. Us, I'm like, yo, get off of me. I had to finish, bro. I had one more bro to finish. Now, I was getting nervous. I used my heals. There it is. Now, he did revive his teammate. Did you notice what the AI just did right there? Hell yeah. This prick in the bunny suit really revived the teammate, bro. Predictable. I was trying to do too much. I should have just been finishing combos. Like, you notice, I know you're probably like, Berlin, swing on him. Because I was scared that I needed to slide on the big dude. Pause. Oh my gosh, get slapped. That's a crazy clip though. Somebody could just pause and, you know, do what they wanted with it. Right, what game is this actually? No, I have to add it. Yep, give me that neck. Pause.
Oh, there's a back door.
It's the caps again. Min was in capital letters. Two men. Let's continue. Coming inside me, pause. Since I'm not saying bro ever again.
I feel you, bruv.
All about the peas in it, bruv. I do look cool, bro. He's cool.
I gotta look like me when I'm 65, bro.
That's fire.
Just angry at life.
You said at 65, you're just gonna be hardened. Pause. What is going on? He is Batman. Nah, he the Joker, nigga. He is his Gotham in here. I've got a pose all picked out for you. Yo, bro, pause on all this. Am I back fighting? Don't ask questions, bro. Just please entertain me. It's fun for me in my mind. That's my nigga Skrull. I'ma take him for a spin, pause. Ooh, low key? Ain't nothing to like act all rigmarole about. Breathing hard, all in my headphones, like people ain't trying to play the game and have fun. Let's go. Get to work. Yes, sir. That's that carpenter in him, y'all. He knows what to do with it. Do I pause something like that, or y'all get the, it's a song. Let's go.
Yep. Worried about me, huh? I'm a walking inferiority complex.
See, we more similar than we think, bro. Even me, bro. Work in progress. Bro, I wouldn't even be in this room. I'd have great ideas, be sitting in the corner, top right. Not saying a word to nobody. Nervous, bro. But luckily, I have people around me that instill the confidence, bro. You know, self-confidence is important, too. But it's a different level when somebody else is, like, pouring into you, you know? Pause.
I don't have confidence.
All's well that is. And your favorite food? Uh-huh. It's swallow's nest and tuna eyeballs. What?
Huh?
Right? What?
Huh?
Something wrong?
No.
No, I must have heard you wrong. What's your favorite food, you freak?
Uh-huh.
I told you, swallow's nest and... Hell no, bro. What is that? I know swallow is a bird, but like, bro, pause, bro. Swallow is a crazy word, period, bro. Oh my gosh, we need a synonym, bro. Gulp ain't much better, bro. Gulp, swallow, moist. All words that need banning till infinity. Get that shit out of my vocab, bro. Tuna eyeballs. Oh, I also like kangaroo meat. You don't have to put the knives down. Let's talk about this, right? We can use our words. You got a fat ass tongue. Let's get to using it. Pause.
It's perfect for this job.
Wei Shen finna be in too deep. In too deep. Wow, bro, I definitely do not remember this.
Man, this is going to be great.
Yeah, thanks again, Jackie. I appreciate the intro.
No problem, man.
I need to get some chapstick. My lips, I'm going to be like, oh no. Sausage links by the end of this playthrough. Pause. Oh, these are the moves that I can learn going to the dojo or Sifu. Okay. Urge you. Let's use the... Yes, sir. Thank you. Fish balls. I know you want fish balls. I know you need to put a pause on that. I don't know why I said that to him, bro. I'm still in triad mode, and I just finished a cop. Matter of fact, let me go buy some fish balls.
All you hear is Vegeta theme music.
Bro, get me out of here now. If I'm a student, way walk in, bro, I'm gonna start coughing, bro. Be like, ah, oh, man, that test said it was negative. Stop by again. You know what I mean? Somebody getting coughed on. I'm gonna make it sound wet too. I don't have to pause that. We're talking about my coughs. What's next? Give me an option. Kill Jason.
Kill my warrior once again.
All right, we'll kill all your fucking warriors.
And now for the main attraction.
Come here, buddy. Let me put this in your chest.
Yeah. Don't even pause that. Oh, get to that mounted gun. Get to that mounted. You still haven't seen them yet. Don't worry, though. We're going to find out where that fuse is. I'm not worried about, bro. Dirty ass Parky Pig. Dirty ass Oscar Mayer Wiener when I'm done with him, bro. Pause. I meant that as I'm going to put him through here and then turn him into Bologna.
Your
My gosh, that sword is so fire, bro. Pause. Gotta pause that one. When I play the games, it's always the one with the staff, bro. My Fortnite character, the pickaxe is a staff. That big gold staff, bro. I feel like I should pause it still, but it's like, at some point, y'all gotta stop. Like, y'all gotta stop. Yep. And nonsense on my face, bro. Ooh. Nope. I would rather him try and get in here. Yep. I'm not about to pause that either. Try and fit in this hole, bro. I'm not going outside, bro. Everybody just put a boy. It lets me know we're all in the same mind, same body. Dude, you need to give me a tip. A better one than that. Pause. Lower ground. We'll go up. When he shows himself, I'll play differently. You already know that's the deal.
Blippy Wop watching the stream.
How is he watching the stream and controlling the hotel? There's gotta be an easier way to find this compass thing. Anybody got tips in the chat? Pause. I got 8 coins. Forget the coins, B. Like, we're about to win. I didn't think he was gonna get a good chase out of me like that. He got some volume. He got some volume about me. Pause on that. Oh my god. He's in here. This shit OP, bro. How does one beat him? Everybody just gotta stay out of his line of sight for a minute. Yeah, that's what it is. I'm over here. I'm sprinting. I'm making noise, sir. I'm wiggling joystick, sir. Pause. You finna bust a groove? Like, how, when you don't even see me, though? Like, you're just upset. Maybe he did see me and realize he has no knees, so he can't bend down and stop me. That was a frustration groan, bro. That wasn't I'm trying to kill you groan. That was a, I know I have to leave groan. He pulled me out! Pause on that. This is whack.
Big mouth! Why is it so big?
Pause.
To gobble up the demons!
Pause.
Appreciate you needed that. Yep. Max me out. Max me. Yep. That. Okay. Whatever. Max me out. Sounds like I should pause that still. Children's Paradise Commandments. I'm not reading that, y'all. Look at the shoes. The shoes is trash. I'm about to go home and put on the black Chucks instead. I thought I had a pair of all white cream ones. Cream is a crazy word. Don't matter. You see how I tried to sneak it in real normal? Like, hell nah, really. What did you just say, bro? I don't care if you talking sour, bro. Pause it, bro. I know. Fresh cut. You just made the game hard mode for no reason when you could have walked in on easy. At least medium. At least normal mode. Like, bro, you turned it to hard difficulty, bro. Mouthpiece got to be OP crazy just with the bad cut. Like, hold on, bro. Every time I start talking, like, y'all really brainwashed me into pausing everything. Mouthpiece crazy though, like, yeah, bro, hit a pause on that. Oh god, we're doing SWAT missions. Look at this.
What's the situation?
Early reports of heavily armed suspects are confirmed. These guys are packing.
Pause on that, Josh Peck.
Have been evacuated from the scene. You're clear.
You look like Tom Holland and you know it. Oh, confront Ming, I'm on you. If I need help, just web over here, bro. Them pants is a little too tight. I'm not gonna lie, bro. Pause though, on me for looking. Ming already knew what the deal was. I'm on him though. Take a drink and chill and be quiet. Meet my nigga King and he wildin'.
I'm gonna find a few more.
I'm done freestyling forever.
Like, I swear I'm done, bro. Like, different strokes for different folks, bro. That's not the stroke I want no more. Pause on that.
Hello, ladies.
Hey, Mr. VIP.
Good shots.
Use some help.
Good shots, bro. Oof. Damn. Your revives, bro. Why you gotta stay behind me like that,
bro? Bro, pause, bro. Come on, man.
Oh, I'm like, why you angle? Oh, no. This door must be the elevator to the king's castle. You filled with determination. On me, I'm filled, bro. Pause. Pesetas. I'm here for that. Yep. Oh, you was really hiding in the trees, huh? Stupid. I know that hurt, huh? Didn't it? I know that hurt too. Yeah, I heard you. What you wanna do behind me? Pause. Got a star-studded cast. Oh yeah, bro. Remember Brendan Fraser was boxing that dude? Speaking of Brendan Fraser, he has the best Hollywood career I ever seen, bro. Like, if I was ever an actor trying to make it in the big leagues, bro, I'd be like, yo, I want his career. Until The Rock came and smashed it out, bro. I'll pause that. Nah, like, you be thinking about it, The Rock. Yep, little tail whip. I seen that. Oh! Wait a minute, pause. What the f was that, bro? Ain't this it? All right, cool. And then he wanted a latte too, so. All right, 1 second, sir. Give me 1 second. Yep, go ahead and get that coffee going right there. And how do I turn this machine on? Like, give me the milk already. Pause. In the street and let the flames peel my, huh? Oh, let the flames peel me away, layer by layer. Instead, I swallowed it, I had to. Pause. Same Charlotte. Inevitable choreography performed again and again and again. What have you seen, Pike? Before Gay, before me. What secrets did you have to keep, and how long did you have to keep them? I thought of Charlotte, of what I'd done to her anger. What if I took Pike's fear? Swallowed it, pause. The main entrance is now the closest path to escape. Okay, sure, yeah, whatever. You don't even light candles. You don't even light candles. Unless I gotta hit the tip, pause.
That was f***ed up. I don't know. My body's like, hey, what the f- going on, dude?
Hey, bro.
This shit was taking so long to come out. Pause.
Hey, bro. We appreciate you.
I will answer your question after I am finished, Mr. Redmond. Okay? I love teaching my job, okay? I am a teacher by true nature. I suck the sharp paws.
I dropped in there. Okay. No. I walked in here. I came up here. I got the cassette tape and then I walked back through. I'm done in here, bro. I'm going back to the main room. Now there's gotta be something in there for me to collect more than just a freaking cassette tape. I'm tired of palming baby heads, bro. Pause. Anytime I stream, y'all be having me pause the most unnecessary stuff. Is that a flag?
Look at that village.
You could tell this game is dense, bro. They got a lot going on in this. It's a grinders game. And pause.
You got the two-tones going? Like, bro, hit a beach. Get some sun on your
Okay, that was. That scared me. I scared myself doing that just now. I'm not gonna lie. I'm going behind the counter. Somebody gonna have to load to get back here to get me. Pause. Somebody gonna have to load. What's up, bro? I'm out of bullets. Can I pick some up off of people? Get took down. It took down. Pause on that, but still.
No, bro.
How you been doing though?
Things been cool over here.
No break-ins. No I don't know, no house fires. You know what I'm saying? Nobody peed the bed this week, huh? Did you wash your butt? If you've been missing me over here, it's because you're not hip to the Twitch, though. I'll be popping in every now and then. I'm not gonna say it. Pause, bro. On twitch.tv/...
One thing I do have to say about these headphones, I wish it was a little bit longer.
Pause, bro. Whoa.
Pause? What are you thinking? So I was talking about headphones.
That's a good reversal. That's a good reversal right there,
bro. I was talking about headphones, and you instantly...
Look at me smiling, bro. You're taking... You killed the whole... Bro, my character ruined the whole essence of the moment, bro. The first slow motion ever, y'all. This is iconic. Everybody take it in. Pause on that.
Right now.
Open up the game, bro. Right now, he just, I don't know, a loser in a bat suit. Like, he gonna get back right, though. He gonna get back right. Yeah, he's still clobbering me too, bro. I know. It is what it is. I wouldn't be doing crime in Gotham. Like, why would he be so quick to take somebody else's side? Try my side. Take my side for a ride. Done with that pause word, bro. Ladies and gentlemen, hold on, bro. I'm gonna get hurt. Look at all my problems. Take a break. Extreme panic. Moist. Bro, pause, bro. Slightly thirsty. Distance. Critical. My name is C4. I hear you singing in the distance. My name is C4. Absolutely, I'll be on my way shortly. Just making sure I get all the sausage before I leave. No pause, bro. You see what I'm talking
tomorrow.
About. Oh my gosh, bro. Look how he carried a pipe. Pause. This nigga staying?
I don't know. You don't have to hang.
He's trying to get my cupcake.
Hey, listen.
Hey, you're making a mistake.
You need to tell us what is going on.
I warned you.
Do this.
What are you talking about, bro? Yo, pause on this. Pause. We gotta go. Pause. Well, you don't know I'm a nigga, but still, it's like, why you holding this? Yo, that nigga freak, boy.